Go. All right, welcome back to another Blind Kumite here. We are going to do the double twin quadruple Kumite today with twin bees, four players, two twin bee games. It's rule twos. That's what's going on today. Two lives, two shots only, two bombs, two bells, all twos. I'm joined here to play Datana Twin Bee and to play Twin Bee Yaho by Chinop and M Knight, who you may know, but also before we get there, a new player. So, Drip, do you want to introduce yourself? I know I've got you here in Discord as Drip, but you go by the 1cc Warrior here on Twitch. So, why don't you give it a little
yes,
intro?
Yes. That is correct. Yes, my name is Drip. I am a longtime shmup fan. I actually recently got back into the genre like last year, and I've just kind of been taking like a deep dive, really trying to get some big boy clears and, you know, maybe get a place in the community, you know?
Absolutely. What's your last clear out of curiosity? Because I know you've had some really close calls of like some really tough games, but what was your last like big hurrah, big clear?
I guess my big hurrah would probably be like the Darius Gaiden clear, but I recently got a like Dreamer Expert 1cc. No TLB, unfortunately, but I'm working on that right now.
The TLB is ridiculous on those games.
Yeah,
Cosmic and Legend. Very good.
I was able to clear it in practice mode, but I keep fucking it up at stage 8. For the like TLB requirements, so that's an ongoing
all about getting those extra extends.
I also want to mention you are
secret
crushing
extends.
It. You're absolutely crushing it on the Dead End City casual like caravan competition we're having. I can't keep up with you, man. So I don't know where I don't know what's all this like. Oh, I used to play shmups, now I'm washed up. Like you're fucking good. I think all you need to do is get a little more consistent. But dang, like your scores are high on those things. Done there.
Are you kidding me? Like, Clifford and Chinop are, like, murdering
whatever.
Me.
No, not really. I mean, yes. Well, they're... but,
I spent, like, 2 hours last night trying to beat my score for the heady one. I could not fucking do it. I was, like, trying to optimize everything. I was, like, yeah, like, oh, I need to do it here. You know, I need to do the cats here. And I just couldn't get it. I gave up. I was like, man, you guys got this.
I love this Om Call comment here in chat.
That's
Twin B, double hibachi. Very good.
We need to put him in timeout.
Yep. Very good. Speaking of scoring, M Knight, I'm joined here by M Knight, one of the people I know who goes for scores and gets really deep.
Not about every game, but when I like a game enough and like a scoring system, yeah, sure, let's go. Let's go for it.
M Knight, what's your Twin B experience? If any.
I don't think I have actually any experience with the game or the series in general. I just like Konami, cute, painful, I just stood far away from it. But you know, like
good
for some
cause.
Reason it still comes back to
cause.
Haunt me.
Yeah. So here's the funny thing. Has anyone here beat a 1cc to Twin Bee game?
No.
Absolutely not.
I have played a Poppin' Twin Bee PCB.
What? Wait. Poppin' Twin Bee has a PCB?
I'm pretty sure, yeah. I mean,
I
might be
Twin
wrong.
Poppin' Twin Bee was a SNES exclusive.
Not Poppin'. It might have
somebody
been another Twin Bee.
Somebody was saying something about a Poppin'.
Listen, let me tell you a little... I cleared Poppin' Twin Bee, yo. I did it.
Oh,
I cleared
snap.
Twin Bee game. I'm a Konami gamer. So anyways, I only clear the easiest fuck Konami games. So Axelay, Poppin' Twin Bee, Gradius on Game Boy, you know, fucking Crisis. These are the Konami games I can play. So I think it's about to go down. CB Mage says, "Cute 'em up, be the most toxic." I think we're about to get really toxic. I have 55 minutes on the clock. You guys know the rules. One credit, as far as you can get. Score doesn't matter. Distance matters. Datana Twin Bee. Datana USA.
What does Datana mean? We never established this.
What,
somebody in chat tell us.
Does anyone chat? We should start, but does anyone in chat know what Datana ! Means? We'd love to hear that. 55 minutes. Put your quarters in. Let's do it. Let's go.
All right. I'm starting.
All right.
Oh, God. I just added like 18 credits.
Thinking about it, it might be another Twin
Bee
game.
You're cheating.
I honestly wasn't sure because it was all in Japanese, but I have a picture of it. I'll send it to you guys in Discord or something.
Does Daytona... Maybe... I'm telling you, it's Japanese for Daytona. This is a race. It has to be. All right, so we have bells. Shield. Like I know that the bell colors are super important.
Let's go away. Like, let's juggle bells, you know, I don't know.
I don't know. So what okay, we have here is we have a regular shot. We have a ground bomb shot, which seems
this is already good.
Speed up. If your game has speed up items, you already know it's like red flag.
Red flag. I know. Auto flags. Also love that. So in Poppin' Twinbee, your ground shot locks on. In this one, it's just wherever the fuck it wants to go.
Oh, there's also a speed down item. Fantastic.
Of course, yeah.
Is that the black one?
Yes. Blue is speed up. Black is speed down.
That's so you don't, you don't have to fucking SD. This game is base. Think about it.
I got an option.
What's the purple one? We gotta identify our bell colors right now. All right. What does everyone know about the bell colors?
Green is option.
Zero knowledge of this game.
Red gave me a shield, I think.
Yeah,
the,
I think
what
red
do the broken bells do? What the
oh my
fuck?
God, broken bells.
Yeah. Okay, blue seems... Oh, damn it. I keep dying trying to get... Not dying, but I keep almost dying.
Why is there a bell on the ground?
I just...
Okay. That bell went off the screen.
In Poppin' Twinbee, I would double bells for like half a stage. It was...
I feel like I'm taking a lot of hits from the shield. Shield can seemingly take a lot of hits.
Wait, what the fuck? I have now another B. I have Gwyn B.
You have
M Night, you're in my game. Chin up, you said M Night would enter the game, and here he is. He's in my game. He's literally in my fucking game.
Yeah, this is like Dark Souls. You can invade other players.
That's, damn. Maybe that's not so good then. If that's the case.
Wow.
Oh, so red is shield? Or something?
Yes, and I'm getting nothing. I'm bouncing a million bells and getting nothing.
Just all yellows.
I think there's like a bounce limit or something.
Oh, blue is speed up. Blue is speed up. Green is option. Blue is speed up. Red is something. This high score is really in my face. Like, can you get out of here? Like, can I? Can we move this shit out of the way?
There was a B. There was a B
it's
item,
so
and I missed
fucking
it.
Fucking distracting. You, dude, you were trying to twin B? What are you doing? Who said you could do that? Why am I not getting bells from all the clouds? Oh, they just fall way off the screen.
Dude, this stage is already taking way too long.
Yeah, this is not good. I was about to say the same thing. Like, it's gonna be painful when, like, on subsequent attempts.
The first time you take a death.
Like, do you want to know what power might be?
Oh, I didn't die at all.
I had
but I know that
power and seemingly, and it went down.
I mean, I had this wave shot that's like extra good. My bell's broken. I broke the bell.
Oh, don't forget you have a charge shot.
Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Oh hell no! What the fuck? Wait, the bell broke and turned into a tiny twin bee and
Thank
it killed
me
and exploded. And then I lost everything right before the boss.
And I died on. I got.
What was that?
Okay, well I killed the boss, but I lost everything. So
I've lost everything.
I won, but at what cost?
Dude, the cost is not good. Dude, why do I have a
mid stage screen's really cool?
Why do I have a med kit that didn't med kit me?
Yo, good for your reference.
Okay,
boys.
White increases your shot width.
White?
That's a.
Why does wind be? Yo, did you guys get this windscreen with
the pistols?
With the pistols? That's amazing.
He's rooting, tooting, and shooting.
Dude, this is wild gun.
Stone
wild
cold
gun
killer
right here.
I think I just killed penguin from Penguin Adventure.
From the Kodai Penguin?
I don't know the name of it. Yeah.
Who the fuck is Pengu?
I don't know, man. I don't play Konami games.
Oh, Pentaro, you mean?
Penta, yeah, Pentaro.
Yeah, I'm pretty
sure
Pengu is like some kid's cartoon.
I'm dead.
Pengu is like the best penguin ever, man.
Oh, yeah, that one. I know what that one is.
Can you guys hear Drip? Can you guys hear everyone okay? Me, Drip, everyone? No, not you.
Can you hear me?
I don't care about you.
Oh, and I got flown into.
I guess I will restart.
All right, time for Yahoo. Let's go.
What? What are you guys talking about? I'm still playing. First of all, are you guys down your first round?
No, I'm giving up, and I'm still haven't even. I haven't even game over the first time yet.
Yeah,
I've already game over. I'm assuming. So can I continue or?
Wait,
is this like
no.
No,
reset, totally
no
reset.
Continues. You gotta reset. Yeah,
no,
reset.
No, I continue on with the. Like,
oh yes, just immediately. Just go.
Okay.
No. Once you game over once, you gotta leave. That's it. No, I'm kidding.
All right, see you guys. Thanks for having me.
No. All right, yeah, it's great seeing you, Drip. Yeah, great. Nice try there, bud. See you later.
Oh my god, I just died again. Holy shit.
Yeah, I came over to, like, about 30 seconds into stage two.
I think the most important thing is what M. Night said earlier about the speed-ups. Like, everything else is fine, but the speed-ups did not need to be in this video game. Like, they should
the
just have
are what, the
one
red
speed
bells?
Up. Blue. No,
blue bells.
Red is shield, which is very important. So I'm assuming, I probably already know the answer to this, but I'm assuming, like, the very large shield is entirely hitbox, and it's not just, like, an effect.
Yeah, it's gotta be. I bet it's kind of trash because of that. These flamingos are a Gorega reference, definitely, 100%. Has to be. Couldn't be anything else.
Oh, I broke the bell. What happens when you grab the broken bell? Oh, I got the slowdown too. Oh,
dude,
so
the broken bell is fine. Don't break it further, though, because that's literally what killed me. I was a no-miss pace and fucking everything.
I got Gwynby. I found him on the ground.
Yeah. He hangs out on the ground.
Oh, he's flying around.
Why.
Oh, what the...
So slow now. Why are we fighting Opa Opa?
Opa Opa's in this? That's based. It's not even a Konami game. Can't do that. It's copyright infringement.
Oh god, I'm so slow!
Konami's too cool to care about copyright laws.
Dude, Konami cool?
I'm just kidding. I actually do enjoy some Konami games.
Oh, like, so do I. Actually, but as far as coolness? I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know, bro.
No,
that's
Konami's
a corporate,
fine with copyright infringement.
Right,
as long as it's not their copyrights that are infringed upon.
That's true. I mean, they're cooler than Nintendo, but I mean, that's an easy bar to...
I was gonna say, Nintendo's like the lowest.
Oh, okay, the yellow ship has a hitbox! The yellow ship has a fucking hitbox!
I lost my arm. I'm like the Black Knight in the Monty Python.
How the hell did you lose an arm? Gray. What the fuck is happening in this? This game's violent! First of all,
there
he has
the guns!
There was a fucking
ambulance, but I couldn't catch it.
Okay, I'm back up to normal speed.
You mean like the one blue?
Yes.
47 minutes to go. I feel like 47 minutes had elapsed
just God.
Then.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's really tough with the multiple shots to get the bells properly because you have all the fucking...
Yeah, you're
you just
it screws you with
the
auto fire.
Time. Yeah.
How's that for anti auto fire circuit technology?
Yeah! Try your fucking circuits, you fucking salary men. Come out here with that shit. Try it. Ah, damn it, I got hit. I should reset. I'm resetting.
Oh my god.
Oh god, resetting takes forever on a PlayStation.
I guess?
Wait, why? Wait. Huh? Why are you throwing balls off the screen, M. Night, at the top of the screen? Am I just chucking blue balls off the top of a screen? I'm looking over, I don't know what's happening.
How the fuck?
Oh, he's already at the stage two boss?
Yeah, and it's a terrible
I mean, that's
boss.
Where
I really
died, chin up.
Oh my god.
A gamer. Me. Oh my god, am I gonna have to go into options again? I need to find a save state. I think save states work on this core.
Oh, I'm micro dodging is a bad idea.
He was chucking blue balls off the top of the screen. Did I stutter, Alesta? Dang, he beat it? M Night, man, here's what I hate about M Night, just like actual hatred, is that he's always talking shit about games while beating the hell out of them. It's so frustrating. He's like, man, this game sucks.
He's got the credentials to talk
shit. Yeah, exactly.
I lost like 2 lives in the process, so I don't think my credit's gonna last much longer, but we'll see.
Let me try to save state.
I keep forgetting about the charge shot.
I'm actually not using it much.
Only use it against bosses.
Okay. Yeah, save that seems state. To be.
Did it work?
Give me the shield, give me the shield, yes.
I love how Psymage in chat is saying that the M Night chose a bad route when M Night hasn't fucking seen the game before!
Yeah, but I mean,
still a bad route though.
This is not mutually exclusive. You can
true.
Like,
could still be a bad route.
I still picked the better route.
Yeah, it's true.
I just didn't route
good point.
It,
good point. Good point. I'll shut up. I was trying to be an asshole, but I failed. Or succeeded, depending on how you look at it.
Guys, I don't think I like Twin B.
You love Twin B. It's got the big. Oh, think about it. You got the big hitbox. It's got revolutionary routing technology. It's got anti. It's made by Konami, your favorite developer.
Aliasing? No, I'm just kidding.
It's got anti-aliasing.
Anti. It's just anti. It's
got hentai. Anti. I didn't say anything. Whoa. What is purple? Yeah, I got
does anyone
know what is purple? Do?
Briefly,
I just got purple. I got a tail. I don't know what that means.
You have a tail?
Man, I gotta slow down.
Yo, you got
I don't know what happened.
You got the tanuki suit?
No, I have these things following me, and I have no clue what they do.
I think I just got to slow. Golly, holy shit!
Yeah, I'm slow. I'm extremely slow. Okay,
I just
got to
slow down, and yep. that was actually.
Why can't
painful.
You destroy the background enemies with the fucking background shot when they're coming through? Think about it.
Yeah, that's lame.
Yeah, stupid ass game. God,
it's not very gamer.
Konami.
Oh, why are these things getting so close to me?
I really need to speed up. Like, I think the answer to this game is route speed ups or just don't play.
Speed up.
Speed up.
Oh, God.
I lost an arm. Oh. When did that happen?
Welcome to the club. Oh, damn.
Welcome to the club.
One arm gang.
Oh, my God. Wait,
why
is purple
staying
the...
you so long?
Wait, is purple the tail that blocks bullets? Because if
I
it is,
so.
I can ref key the fuck out of this game if I'm able to ref key.
Oh,
so my first
God.
Credit ends, I guess,
Stage 3?
Halfway
somewhere.
Through stage 3? I mean, yeah. Halfway. I don't know. The stage
stuff
like, is going to last
right,
for
right.
fucking ever.
On the stage 2 boss.
Why is his bell not changing? Can someone in chat explain? Never mind. Speed down! Speed down! Fuck
yeah,
this!
The black...
Oh!
The black bell is a speed down.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Mario. This does have dismemberment technology. This is way
oh my
before
God.
Dismemberment was a thing in video games.
Guys, I took a bad route.
Shit.
I need route advice.
Use the charge shot. That's what I remember Refki saying this. He's like, if you die, you use charge shot.
I'm just trying to get a power up, bro.
Wow, even like a baby charge shot is like really good. It's a shame that it doesn't fucking help me get my speed.
You kind of like rapid fire charge shot a little bit.
Yeah. Oh my God, you're gonna create like a 2 hertz charge shot, all just like auto fire, aren't you?
I don't think that's possible.
Break the game.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, think about it.
I guess I could.
Yeah, go 5 on, 1 off or something. You know what I'm saying? Because on means the button's being pressed. That's why that's there. That's why you have on, off, and oh my God, that MAME is good. I just realized
well,
this.
Well, yeah.
MAME is a good thing.
Okay, the charge shot
is
really good.
Maybe we fucked up by doing PSX.
Oh, no, don't worry. I play honest. I'm not gonna cheat like Chinna.
Why do I have no room now? Oh my, oh, really?
What happened?
You
get hit by a
side. I got, the boss crushed me.
Let's watch that. that
single pattern ate two lives of me.
Oh, that's really good. That's worth the whole stream.
God.
That's worth the whole fucking stream right there.
This is miserable.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it is. That boss just, dude,
Twinbee has me.
I thought I was about to be shooting the core.
Do you remember?
Twinbee has me feeling some type of way.
Yeah. No.
You can shoot the core. You just have to do like a million other things around before.
All right. I'm in stage 3.
Chin up. Let me make you feel better, just slightly.
Oh God. No.
Yes. Feel better. You have to. Do you remember when fucking Jamers was playing Apidia, and that thing just crushed him? That Barracuda.
Oh yeah. The giant fish.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was
uh-huh.
good.
That was good, right?
That was good stuff.
That's yeah. See, you feel better. Oh shit! This game's something. I actually don't hate it at all. I just think it's kind of like things are too long. Dead air is my problem.
I wish that I wasn't the one playing it.
Right? Yeah. There you go.
We're gonna find out if there's such a thing as too much speed up in this game.
I think M. Night
is going to be
played all,
yes.
He played all those dad games at like the calluses, and that's what gives him the fucking flex. He sees that ship, he goes, yeah, it's gonna crush me, and then he went around.
Yeah,
oh,
speaking
what
of calluses, like,
what
next
happened
one,
to you?
Next one is very soon.
Crushed.
Oh God!
You can probably still sign up for the
it's
next
only
callus
been
if you want.
15 minutes. I forgot. Okay, why
yo,
is
Sensu
wide
beans.
Shot? I told you it was Gohan.
Yeah, you did say that. Wait, I got a bell on the ground? No, that doesn't sound right.
I saw that.
Yeah,
that happened to me once. I don't know what it means.
It's illegal. It's probably an illegal bell. The cops are going to get you for picking that one up. They're like, that wasn't even for you.
Bell contraband?
Yeah, that's con. Yes! That is a. Yeah, you can't smuggle that into the next stage. Try it.
Okay, you know. I've got. I have extra. Okay, so I got white to get the invisible. follower things, and then I got purple, and it gave arms to the tail thing. So I have, like, combining power-ups now.
This seems bad for the rest of us, is all I'm going to say about that.
I mean, it's not going to matter. I'm going to get crushed by something. Sure.
Just don't get crushed, man. It's that simple.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Just do that.
I didn't think about that.
I mean, I have an insane wide shot. I don't even know what I have, but I'm scared to lose.
See, I had a wide shot, and then it just disappeared. I think it psycho'd me.
Dude, if I do 30 hertz 360s like Zangief, I don't think I can be hit. Think
what?
About it.
I'm resetting. Somebody tell me what killed me there. Can you not fly into that yen coin? Is that not something you can collect?
No, the yen coins are enemies.
Oh,
that's,
my God.
That's so misleading, dude. Holy
shit. Now, why wouldn't a coin be an enemy? Think about it. I mean, you guys are the problem here.
It was a test of character. You got punished for greed.
It's a test of your inner greed.
It's a test of character. Man, it's real good. By the way, this purple tail, extremely necessary for this game. You have to block bullets with this thing. You can't dodge. This is not a dodging game.
Well, if you combine the purple with the white, you get shots on your tail.
Oh, I have all kinds of shit going on.
Or green. I don't know. I have one arm on. Oh, it's because I have one arm.
You know what they should have done? They should have shown your bell somewhere on the screen, like some little dots or something.
I'm so mad.
Wait, how do I do this?
I'm never getting back out of stage one.
What are you talking about? This game's easy. Look at this. That's what I'm doing. So simple. Nothing really to do.
Yeah, just Octane. Yeah. God Gamer Octane.
Oh, God. You just block everything with your stupid fucking block shot. That's it. Oh, this seems kind of sus though. I'm in trouble. How do I do this? Okay, I lost an arm, but I think I survived.
I'm officially in reset hell.
I'm officially in just regular ass hell.
Wasn't this Kumite your idea?
What?
Yes, I'm trying to get out of it.
Wait, now you're gonna blame me? Konami makes the game. You want a Kumite.
Look,
I brought you in.
You don't have to play.
Dude, this game is so easy. What are you guys talking about? Stage 3 simple. Look in chat. Wow, great work, Octane. They love me. They love me.
Oh, God.
I'm just fucking.
Oh no, it's okay. No, it's fine. I'm on cloud 10 right now because I am and beloved.
Oh yeah, well how many arms do you have?
Two somehow. Don't know how that second one came back.
No, I got.
You want to know how the second one came back? So do I. I don't fucking know. I feel like I'm
just using charge shot.
You know what else I noticed? Is...
Okay, shit. I have a wide shot now.
Whoop-de-doo for you.
God. Oh, you told me not to break the bell further, and I broke it further.
I told you not to break the bell further, and then what did you do?
I died.
It kills you. It kills you hard. It's like you broke the bell.
I thought, oh, that's a neat power-up. That looks kind of like Gwynby.
Yes, it looks exactly like a Twinbee. Yes. The fact that they made it look like that and not a skull is total absolute trolling.
Wait, that purple bee? Whatever that is. Enemy?
Dude. I swear to God. Bro.
Maybe it's a trick that works better against players who are familiar with the series because they recognize the characters like, oh yeah, this guy.
Oh, that's Meta Knight. Oh, that's purple. That's bad.
Meta Knight.
I got it. Yeah. Don't touch Meta Knight. Looks just like Kirby, but it's bad. Bad Kirby.
Damn.
I wonder if I touch that guy with a sword, I'll probably get a sick sword. Nope, die. I don't know what to pick up. I don't know what not to pick up. I don't know where the bullets are.
Okay, so this is the blind Kumite where you like go through the desert for like 5 or 10 minutes or something through the first few stages. Then you die like on boss 2. And it's
boss
annoying.
Boss 2 is chill. Boss 2 is chill. What are you guys having a problem with boss 2? I don't understand. Relax,
maybe
boss.
Just...
I got a wide shot.
Maybe it's a power thing, because the power just destroyed it. And also, you gotta have the tail. The tail is, like, seriously, guys, the tail is everything. I was blocking bullets. I wasn't dodging anything. No reason to dodge.
Just waiting for somebody to come in and chat and say, oh, this is the easiest Twinbee game.
Yeah. you beat Poppin'? Yeah, whatever.
Oh, yeah, because I had the death. In that run, I had the death in the stage 2, so I couldn't rebuild my power on time for the boss. Maybe that is also why it was
No! What hit me? Oh no, I'm back. I'm back to nothing. Game's over.
This is my first attempt.
Damn it.
Like, I only died to the part where you have to go on the side of the boss, and
Why did Quinby leave? Why am I here with no power fighting three bosses?
Quinby doesn't want to hang out with you anymore.
What is this?
Quinby thought you weren't cool enough.
Does power just run out?
No.
Because I had a wide shot and a whole bunch of other stuff, and now I have nothing. I didn't do anything.
Yes. I don't know, man.
I feel like if I understood the power-up system in this game better, it probably wouldn't be as bad.
You mean if they weren't bells and they were like, I don't know, power-up or twin speed?
I am extremely fast.
Wide shot or whatever.
Gotta go fast.
See, the thing you guys have fucked up.
Oh, yeah.
Blue for speed up. You gotta go fast.
Speed up.
What you guys are messing up here, right, is this boss is actually really creative, and also I was rank controlling. This boss is chill.
What do you mean rank controlling?
I'm rank controlling.
Is that a Gorenga reference?
Yeah, sure.
So is rapid fire charge shot better than...
Gorenga is the only game with rank control. Confirmed.
No.
Dude, I can macro.
Are you micro macroing again?
Dude,
I told you that shit
like
is illegal.
I got like 8 bluebells, so I just went around all the bullets.
Oh, easy. 3 boss down. 0 power. Don't even have fucking arms. I literally have no fucking arms.
Now I see why we wanted to play Twin B.
What? The game's easy. What's the problem?
I'm lodging a complaint into the Kumite committee.
Oh, what? You think I rigged this?
It doesn't seem too hard. It's like there's a few
faster, dude. Somebody look how fast
I am. Trapped,
fuck.
Or like, right, like get a surprise attack. But
these Luis shut up.
So
rest of the time, it seems
anyone else make
fine?
It to stage 4? Hmm?
No one else has made it to stage 4.
Okay, I'm just asking.
Yeah,
but,
I'm
have you gotten as fast as this?
But damn, that is pretty fast. Yo, that's very fast, but that looks like it's gonna. Dude, you have
and
to.
I grabbed the bee and then immediately died. So my fun's over. Fun's over.
Wait, why did Quinby wave a white flag and fly at the camera?
Because I grabbed the bee, so
also,
he took the hit for me, I think.
M. Night has almost full power, and I'm concerned that he's gonna beat me.
Well, my run's over. Because I was having fun. You know what that means?
You were actually having fun?
Yeah, I was having fun moving fast.
It's kind of a problem.
So I got a screen clearing item just now.
Yeah, there's like a bomb. There's like a bomb.
Gray
I don't know how
bell,
it works,
maybe?
Though.
Or something. Oh. So
there's something on
bell.
The ground.
Okay.
Shit.
Oh, those things shoot at you. Hey, the charge shot's actually really good.
Yes, it's very good.
Yeah, I've been abusing the shit out of it.
I have not. I should. What I need is that, like, a power-up route. Like, I need, like, how to power up 101 in stage 1 properly.
Oh, shield! Oh, no!
Ah. God damn it.
And then it BFB.
There was a black bell hidden behind a yellow bell.
Yeah! You want that speed? No thanks.
Thankfully, I already increased my speed a little bit before.
Oh,
so
right.
I guess I'm
freaking
God.
Out. I'm losing it. I'm getting tilted.
Dude, I can hear your stick. It's what's happening over there. M. Night, I think that's the best reason for going above 2 speed is literally because you're just
that's
like hedging you. Against. Yeah, you're hedging against.
What
a
are you?
Gray.
Are you? I missed the power-up, so I'm resetting.
I just hear chin-off noises are so good right now.
I am playing in double slowdown because I grabbed one by
accident.
I'm
sweating.
Because you did what? By accident?
I accidentally grabbed 2 slowdown power-ups.
Oh, no. Wait, are you slower than normal?
Dude, I'm
yes,
actually
you can, slow
playing
down
like
slower than
speed
normal.
Right now.
No!
Dude, that's great for micro-dodging.
It's great for micro-dodging. You need to be stopped.
It's like having focus.
You need to. It's like having focus. Can you get 2 grays? Like, how many grays can you stack? Is it just the 1? Does anyone know? Like, how do I get to the thing that I had before that seemed really sick? That's all I want to do. I need purple, really, is the thing I need. Did the purple bells not show up in stage one?
Has anyone found purple? I've gotten multiple purples.
I've been purple in one.
Isn't the purple the one that
makes... No, it changed color, for fuck's sake.
Honestly, that is the story of this game, M. Night. It's like the fucking the bell roulette is this game. You know what you need to do. The game will not allow you to do it.
Why is that coin an enemy? It probably like says enemy in Japanese on it.
Probably. It honestly, probably. Probably says fuck you gamer in Japanese on it. One character, one kanji. Specific, very specific kanji. Shit! I broke the bell.
At first they tried, like, this game can be played in Japan only, but they realized that people didn't read that or did not care. So they're like,
wait a minute, I got an idea. Let's be like Gawange and just make the score Japanese so they don't know if they're doing well.
Exactly. How to filter those baka gaijins.
Oh shit! How
so
to
many bells.
Filter these baka gaijin. 102. I have not gotten a purple on stage one. You guys are lying to me.
I've gotten a purple like 3 or 4 times on stage one.
Maybe
it's a skill issue.
Wait.
That's what it sounds like. That's
so
what I'm hearing.
So Twinbee is an anthropomorphic ship, and what I'm seeing there is the pilot. Is that correct
or
not?
Yeah, see, how's that work? Is this like a parasitism? Situation
B actually has really deep, like, dark lore.
We've been through that already with Fantasy Zone.
Oh, yeah. No.
Like,
Fantasy
I can't take
Zone
that again.
The darkest lore. But no, if that is the case, I'd like to make a statement. If that is the case, am I inside Chin-Up?
What?
Yes.
Damn it. It's not really what I wanted. It's not really
Chin-Up
what I was
is
going.
Actually a mecha.
That's not what I was going for.
Being
with
piloted
the
by Octane. This is the conspiracy.
No! I broke a bell without seeing it, and then it came down. Fuck this,
oh,
I'm resetting.
By the way, you can't shoot the bee that pops out of the broken bell.
You can't.
Just in
or
case you're wondering. Cannot.
No, I know you can't. By the way, the screen clearing item, it's a star that's on the ground, FYI.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I've seen that before. There's a Twinbee OVA.
Yeah, I'm hearing this now in chat.
Okay, so the part that killed me earlier against Boss 2 is now downloaded.
is that the part with the ores or something else? Or the telecopter?
Like the spinning things.
Yeah, I got crushed once.
I feel like I'm good on the way back, but I'm not sure I do on the way up yet. The way up, I panicked still, so I'm actually not. It's undownloaded for me on the way up. On the way down, I'm good. I'm good to go.
I haven't made it back to stage two.
Do you guys think their scoring extends? Like 47 minutes in, you get like one.
Absolutely not.
It's a Konami game, definitely not.
Absolutely not.
I don't think there's any extent in this game. I'm not fully sure, but...
Well, that's what I was saying.
Because when Refki was playing, wasn't he like... Any run could go... Like downhill super fast.
Yeah, but that's
something?
Just a regular Konami. That means nothing.
Yeah, that but I mean, in greatest games, you've got like so many extends. That,
true.
You can try to recover, but this game, apparently not.
Yeah, but this game, you don't have to pick up 17 power ups to get one. You know.
No, you just have to. Yeah, well, you have to go through
shoot.
17 bells to get one thing you want.
Exactly. No, 7 bells. Just be very strategic about your shots. Also, they go way too far off screen. The bells should not go that far off screen. Like, I cannot tell what the fuck is happening most of the time with the goddamn bells. I really need a purple. Gray? I need a gray. Not a dark gray, but a light gray. A white. That's what I need.
Are you talking about bells or coffee right now?
It's just... Talking about drugs, man. I need some white. Need some gray. Some green would be great right about now. No, I need some
bells,
man.
How many stages is this game?
Oh, I lost my option.
Does that fucking matter at this juncture? I'm just asking.
I mean, I'm just curious.
Oh, okay. Let's go
it's
with
probably
six.
Probably classic 5 or 6,
yeah,
you know.
Let's go with 6.
Less points for a broken bell.
Really? You didn't assume that that was going to...
Yeah,
I thought the broken bell would have somehow killed me or taken an arm off or something. I'm glad I didn't do any of that. I'm actually happy with the low point bell compared to what could have happened. Turn into something I want! Turn into some... Sorry.
Dude, you get full points for destroying it and releasing the bee, though.
Releasing the bee?
Mm-hmm.
Implying the bee
is assuming that's what that is.
Yo, you can make the broken bells change color. It looked like there's a speed up there. A broken bell blue.
Bell. Okay. Stage one boss is very easy now.
Stage one boss is terrible. Yeah, when were you having trouble with stage one boss? I'm sorry, dude. What are you talking about?
This is a hard game.
Yeah, those bubbles, Brooklyn, you know. Okay, I just got hit by stage one boss as I was laughing at you, so maybe it's just I got spited.
You're spitting.
Is the hitbox specific to Gwynby when Gwynby gets hit, but then if it hits you, you still get hit? I think that's how it works. So Gwynby only protects you on one side.
I got a bell on the ground and it gave me a wide shot.
Wait, really? Sounds all right.
Yep.
Oh no, well, yeah, my speed
doesn't last very long.
Oh no. I'm Chinop speeds. I would love this if I had a tail, but I don't. This game's kind of sick. I think I like this
sick
game.
Sick in the head.
Sick twisted.
It's twisted metal. Penguin. So when did this game come out? 95? 91?
95.
No. Detano was 95? No
way. I think so, yeah.
Really?
At least the PS
Can we ever establish and figure out what Detano means?
It's Daytona, I told you. It's a race.
Oh, okay.
Do you think that Detana is the main villain?
I'm actually so convinced. Oh my god.
I still can't believe that. Oh, wait! When Gwynby runs away, you gotta pick him up. You gotta run up and grab him.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not.
Are you talking about when you lose the ship option?
Well, like when you even, like yeah, one? When you get, like, I picked it up off the ground and it just left, and I was like, okay, I went up and grabbed him again. That's, I think, what you're supposed to
yeah,
do.
Yeah, what I noticed is you can get hit once, and if it
and
gets hit again,
it'll
run away. Yeah.
Okay, got it.
So you can lose it once and then re-pick it up, and then after you get hit again, or it gets hit again, you lose it permanently.
I actually have no clue what you guys are talking about.
I swear to you.
Gwynby, the green one. The green one that you get in stage two.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten a green one in stage two.
They're in all the stages, I think.
So
Gwynby, man. Okay.
Yeah, the other ship. The other ship that attaches to you.
Okay,
it gives you like
I think
that
I know
green
what you're
shot.
Talking about.
Yeah.
Oh, that was red. Oh, purple! No! I broke it! That was purple!
Oh, God.
Charge shot seems to be working more consistently for me.
Yes, charge shot's great, but I don't use it because I want to be gluttonous. But that's not the point. The point is I want purple so bad so I can play the video game.
All right, stage two boss, no miss.
Let's
speed up,
play the game. No. Purple is not speed up.
What is it? I'm
purple is the it turns your tails into hitboxes so you can actually block bullets with them. Like a R-type game, for example.
Okay.
Dragon Breed.
Yeah, like fucking Dragon Breed. That's a reference.
Oh, cleaned off the guns on the side before I went up.
Ultimate speed and nothing that I need. Great.
So why do we just not fly back on the side of the ship that we already destroyed the guns on? Like, what is Twinbee thinking?
Video games. Trash.
Why under it?
Trash ass shmuppin'.
Maybe it's just the fault of this.
Drip, what's the status? Drip status.
I am getting old. I've not cleared stage two yet. I am figuring out the game, though.
You said you haven't reached three yet?
I have not reached three yet.
M-Night status. 20-minute status report, please.
It's my millionth run into stage two. Hopefully this time I won't lose any lives there. I need to give me a shield. It only gives me lost hopes.
No! Oh no! Fuck!
Hey, how come you didn't ask my status?
You were literally going at the time I asked for status. What do you think I assumed your status was at the time? Just out of curiosity, what did you
great
think
over here, dude?
Oh, okay.
I am.
It's good for you, man.
Fantastic.
Can someone explain to me what the ambulance does? It comes down, you pick it up, then you throw it off the screen. Nothing happens. What the fuck is that supposed to do?
What? The ambulance gives you your arms back.
Oh, I don't. What? Then why do you throw it off the screen? I'm dead.
I mean, what do you need with it when you're done?
No, but like the... Oh, what? I'm scared. I hate this game.
I was no miss full power into the stage 2 boss and then didn't even make it to the final phase.
Oh,
like, all my life's
fuck
gone.
Chin up. Never mind.
You know, come on. Get out with it.
I don't know. I don't know, man. I just know that I can reach stage 3 no problem.
Octane's turning into the kid from the wild, like the Thornberries.
Oh yeah. Oh, that kid. That Flea? Kid's voice. Yeah. No, it's Flea. Exactly. I was just gonna say that he's voiced by Flea, and I do love Flea, by the way. That's Flea's why I learned how to play bass back in high school. I died immediately at the beginning of stage 3, thinking about the wild Thornberries and how I don't have any fucking power. Those are the two things.
What's Flea up to these days?
Dude, all kinds of shit. Well, Chili Peppers are back, first of all, so I bet
that's
what he's up to.
Yeah, yeah, he's still...
But before
that,
gone? He was he had his own bass by Fender, so he was, like, doing that.
Well, they weren't gone, but everybody, like, was really upset when John Frusciante left.
Yeah,
so.
It was Josh Klinghoffer. Actually, kind of sad, because Josh Klinghoffer, a great musician.
Oh, my God.
But,
I actually liked their first album
with
Joshy. Josh Klinghoffer.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
There's
a
purple.
The
purple.
It's a Konami game, all right?
How you doing, M.
Sure
Night?
Is.
What happened? What happened, buddy?
Sure is a good game.
Stash report.
Like, I thought I downloaded the stage 2 boss, but...
Negative?
Like, the spinning... The spinning things. I died to them. I shouldn't...
On the way back or up?
On the way up.
Okay, on the way up, the way I've got it is if you wait until the first cycle, and you go past the first and then stick to the bottom of the screen on the second one, you should be... It won't crush you. I was able to do it with no speed or anything. I did it with, like, zero power.
Yeah,
I'm just picking up...
My issue...
Oh, go ahead, sorry.
Go ahead, M. Night. What's your issue?
My issue is just I like, underestimated the hitboxes.
Oh, okay.
I was like, yeah, I can get closer to
the blades.
The spinning things that I thought,
yeah.
But...
All right, yeah.
Oh,
no,
dude,
that's...
I just grabbed Gwynby for the first time.
For the first time ever? No. That
yeah.
could not be true.
Also, I'm also just picking up bluebells so I can have the illusion that I'm actually getting more power-ups.
Why do I feel like sometimes the charge shot deletes bullets, and then sometimes it doesn't? Is that just me?
There's the message on cue, by the way. Icarus saying that this game's nowhere near as hard as Yahoo.
Oh, great. It. Thanks, fucking Icarus. Well, that's next, buddy. Relax. You know?
Joe called it.
Also, no one's gotten past stage 4 in this game, so how many stages, Icarus, in this game?
I mean, you've made it to stage 4?
Yeah, of course.
Oh my God.
Chill game.
I really hope later on we learn that the PS1 version is like piss easy.
Oh yeah, Icarus can tell us about that. If I'm cheating or not. Icarus, me and Drip are playing the PlayStation version. On medium difficulty, whatever medium is, because that's the default.
Yeah, whatever the default is.
So it's probably easier.
I don't feel like dip switch things are what's causing me to have issues in this game.
Just the game.
Like, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. You're like, more bullets would not change the outcome of this game.
No. that's not the issue here.
That's not the issue, yeah. I know, I hear you.
I have not gotten past stage 2.
You got this, man. You can definitely get past stage 2. I believe in you. I believe. Have you tried twinning the B? Just doing two Bs. Twin B.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I have.
It's working? Not working?
No, it is. It
okay,
is.
Okay, good,
I just,
good.
Because
like, when you twin Hibachi... I just got a broken bell speed up. It's pretty crazy. Icarus, tell us about the PlayStation version. Are me and Drip playing?
Are we playing an inferior version?
Yeah. by inferior, please, I mean better, please, because it's been really good to me.
Nullify his accomplishments. Please, please.
I don't think there's difficulty differences. Oh, no.
No! Channel the like, Shikigami 2 US dub. Kotaro,
I know Yahoo, like, has non-standard defaults for lives and extends. Okay, we gotta be careful with Yahoo. Let me get there.
How are you guys doing? With the origami birds. That are being me.
Oh, they're kind of annoying.
Chin up this whole stream. How you guys? Oh! It's like amazing.
This is why I don't play Konami games. It's not good for my health.
It's not good for your
man's gonna have ulcers soon.
Yeah, it's not good for your gastrointestinal.
What are you talking about? It's like, it's great if you have insomnia problems. Like,
classic M. Night talking shit.
For real, like there's a few choke points, like boss 2, sometimes I lose lives. But, I mean, and some BFB spots, it's like, yeah, you gotta, like, have the strats and stuff, but the rest of the time, it was basically, how to tell that, a prophecy.
Wait a minute. You took an hour to come up with the right word, and you went with prophecy? This game is awesome, is what you're saying. This game is prophetic?
No, sweet. Took that one to the face.
Prophecy, it's a prophecy of, like, Konami's future as a big gambling company. And all that. Because you all your time, like, juggling the bells and be like, oh, dude. I want this red color, I want this red color, I want the cherry, I want the 777, please, Konami-sama.
The best thing about what you're saying is you would actually love Poppin', because at the end when you defeat a boss in Poppin' Twin Bee, a fountain of bells come out, and you look at him and you go, I kind of need all of this, but I also don't need all of this. And you're trying to, like, you get like speed, like 4 speed ups and 12 speed downs and 3 speed ups, and then also like 3 power ups and 4 shields, and you're trying to juggle. It's amazing.
It's like you try to get all the good power ups and you get none of them.
Yeah. Sometimes you get, like, all shit bells and... What? No! What did I crash into? I stopped firing. No. No, 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 no. Not like this. No, this game sucks. Rocks. I meant rocks.
Is it the bats? The bats are really annoying from my experience.
Actually, that's exactly what it was. Because I stopped firing to juggle a bell, and the bat came in from the side. Now I have
to go forward through the propeller things is easy.
You think forward is easy? Back to me is easy. Back is chilling.
Neither of them are terribly difficult. Now that I actually know what I'm looking at.
What do you think you were looking at? Just out of curiosity, what'd you think that was? You thought the oars were gonna just fly by you?
Yes. I thought I was gonna, like, get really close. Dude, all right, no miss into stage 3.
Stop! What? No miss? All right, that's fine. That actually doesn't mean anything. Just depends on what his power be at.
Alright, what do I do for the stage 3 boss? What's the stage 3 boss? Give me the route.
What are you talking about? Just shoot.
Somebody explain the route
to
me.
Okay, listen. I'll tell you, but only because I want you to lose. So you spin the thing, and then it opens the hole. And then you shoot it in the hole.
Okay. Got it.
Yes, that was very clear.
Did you die? Oh, you haven't even started the stage
3
boss.
No, I'm not. I just made it to stage 3.
Then why are you screaming for advice? That was a ploy to get advice. Free advice. You cheater. It's really easy, boss. I did it with 0 power, 0 speed. Literally, I did it with nothing.
Okay.
I did! I did. I'm not bragging. I'm just telling you.
I don't believe that anything in this game is easy.
No, it was literally an M. Night Sleep Aid boss. Like, if either of you get to it and die, I'll laugh at you. To your face.
Oh, get ready, because it's.
It might be
that you can laugh at me. It's okay.
I mean, I can't see the boss anymore.
Applaud the fact that you got there. I'll be like, hell yeah, Drip, let's go.
Can't see the boss
like
anymore.
It's the greatest game. Perhaps your power level also makes the game harder in a way.
Oh, there's
like,
gonna be
maybe
ranked,
the boss.
Sure.
Because you said you had, like, nothing. Maybe the fact that you had nothing make the boss a bit easier.
I told you guys I was doing rank control. Oh! I said it at the time too.
Rank control,
son of a bitch.
Oh, it's over with.
Oh, you gotta get pain off.
No, and then I got to slow down.
Icarus, what's the key to juggling? Do you practice on the weekends?
I don't know. Charge shot seems like the way to go for juggling.
Fuck!
Oh my god.
Actually, I think you might be right about that. I'm gonna reset.
I'm not making it to the stage 3 boss.
Sure you are. Chin up.
No.
Stage 3. The entire stage 3 was so easy. You just go
game
back
over
and
stage
forth.
3. Dude, it's impossible.
What are you talking about? Icarus, instructions unclear. Running into bullets instead. No, I didn't want to shoot that.
I just got purple as like my third bell.
It does come out earlier. The thing is, what I've realized is, I think what you need to do is you want to get purple while you don't have green, because once you get green, you can no longer juggle. You are devoid of juggling power because you have too much. There's too much juice in the tank. That's what I'm thinking.
Possibly.
You know what I'm saying?
Carus remains the superior juggling game. Because you don't have to have these kind of considerations like, oh, pick this this pink power before the green, but not after the yellow, and so on and
wait,
so forth.
Wait, actually, the green is like worthless. I mean, the green is good if you have nothing, but you can just go straight to purple. Okay.
I mean, I'll take anything I can get at this point.
Yeah, well, that's
basically
true.
Nothing.
Yeah, if you want to just, like, beg on the street for whatever, that's fine.
Oh, God. The coin just tried to BFB me.
I'll take anything, man. Whatever you got. I have this dirty quarter. I'll take it. Give it to me. I want it. I need it.
I just realized that I have a bound non-auto-fire button that I could have been used to bounce the bells a lot easier this whole time.
I just tapped the auto-fire button. What's the problem?
No,
what hit me? What possibly could have hit me? Resetting. If I don't come out of stage one with power, I'm resetting. All right,
I saw Alesta talk about BDSM and I died.
Damn! Karu's juggling is a BDSM session. You are whipping the PCB down while you hold all the medals on screen. The super plays are just that. Wow.
Dude, it's a lot easier if you don't auto-fire the bells. It's almost like that's how the game was designed or something. Oh yeah, but it is nearly impossible once you get the options.
That's what I'm saying. You have to make sure you get the purple option, and then the rest is whatever. Because purple option just blocks all the fucking bullets, so you don't. Wait, does purple option increase rank? I feel like I'm getting a lot more bullets.
Dude.
Oh yeah, I think it does. I think it do. If Icarus says it doesn't, I'm gonna laugh. But I think it does. I think honestly the order is literally all you need. Okay, here's the answers, guys. I have the answer key in my brain. Listen to me. Listen to me. All you need, okay, is one blue, one purple, and one white. That's it. It's game. Game over. It's full power. Three bells.
What about red?
Red. I mean, it's whatever. It's like, I mean, if you don't have any confidence in your dodging ability, I mean, yeah, you can grab like a red or something. But you don't need it because with the purple, you're not dodging. You don't dodge anything. You block all the bullets.
I don't know about that, man.
Bro.
I like how they went out of their way to like. to make sure.
As soon as you grunted right there, all I saw from Icarus on chat was all this grunting, constipation relief, and then I heard you go like, "Yeah, what?" Like in the middle of you. That was great. It's really good. Now I can't.
I like
how, unsee it.
Oh my god, I can't do anything now.
Chin-up streaming.
No, what
the,
I was gonna say is
shitter.
I like how they went out of their way to make sure that they would detect every single bullet that hits these bells.
Oh, true. Yeah, like if you have a twin shot,
program.
It's two hits. Like even the twin shot that's like right next to each other is like a two hit.
Yeah.
By the way, you do need one more bell. You need green because otherwise they don't shoot. Your options don't shoot. They just block bullets. Yes, okay, give me that. Thank you. Wait, did I die? Why am I still playing?
Depressed.
Oh, because I'm in stage 2. Okay.
This game has given me deep, deep depression.
Why do you guys hate this game? It's so good. I think I'm gonna have to call up Refki and be like, bro, teach me your ways. He'll be like, come to fucking Akihabara, bitch, or whatever.
Akatronics. You gotta go
yeah,
to
Akatronics. Yeah, that's it. Come to Akatronics, bitch. Akihabaratronics. We'll talk here. I can't tell you on Discord. The secrets, they have to remain at the Akatronics.
Akatronics exclusive arcade. Information.
Yeah, that's right. Exactly. Listen, when you break
only
the
accessed
arms,
if you clear
what you gotta
20.
Do, you gotta break the arms when there's no ground targets and it reduces your rank. Get your arms
what you
back
do is
later.
Gotta break your own arms. That way you don't have to play the game anymore. That's how you really win.
Man. Oh, can't God. Believe that. Real life rank, man.
Dude, we were playing it wrong the whole time.
I'm definitely using my arms in this moment, it's true.
I wish I wasn't.
Greetings from Colombia. Yo, we just learned that morphogenic boy is from Colombia.
I don't mind the game too much, but like it is very confusing to come into this game raw.
What are you talking about? We spent 50 minutes with the game. We know all the bell colors. What's confusing? We're good. We know everything. We just suck.
That is true. All right, first time into stage 4.
Chin-up's like, oh my God. Nope, I know nothing.
I figured something out.
M Night's in stage four? No, M Night. I was gonna win this. I was gonna win a Kumite. What the fuck are you doing? I was making all these jokes, trying to distract you, doing all this stuff. I did everything I could.
If both of us are into stage four, it's gonna be a twin win.
Yeah, I'm into it.
Wouldn't it come down to who got further in stage four?
It's always further. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I guess so. Like, did you reach the boss?
I think M Night's still talking. So he's probably further, because I died literally instantaneously.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, I'm still in stage 4, still alive.
How many Extenderunos do you have?
Oh, I haven't lost any life, but I didn't get any either.
Like, getting a life is important, bro. Like, the fact that you haven't lost lives, that's the only information I need to know that I am not going to win this, unless I win beat my
way
to
what?
Victory.
At the time I finished that sentence, I actually lost 2 lives.
good.
Can we not play that platformer Twinbee game?
There's a platformer? Oh, I know which one you're talking about. No, I haven't. There's also an RPG called. It's literally
what is
called
what is the name
RPG
of that game?
Like that.
What is the name of that the platformer one? God, I can't remember. Somebody knows. Somewhere.
Chat, help us. What's the Twinbee platformer? For a chance to win $0, answer this question. How do you get my arm back? Oh yeah, I get the medic. How do I trigger the medic?
You gotta lose both arms.
To trigger the medic? Were you kidding?
Yeah.
No, you're not kidding. Fuck this.
Oh yeah, it's so funny when it shows up, it's like bam 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 bam. Like,
yeah, it's called
Bell Adventure.
You can still miss it, but you can't miss that it's there.
Oh no, some dead bees are around. Or dead bells are around. Dead bees are around too, but they're all on M Night's screen.
Oh my God, the wave thing didn't pierce. What is this?
I'm dodging the flamingos in the background. So scary. Or wherever those things are, the pigs.
What the fuck?
They're like origami.
What happened, buddy?
Alright, guess I died there, but...
Oh, that can't be good. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of anything you're saying. With your mouth.
So, game over. I don't know if it's halfway through or something, but I haven't met the boss. Oh shit, you can't. Oh damn. Put the name wrong. And you can't go back in the initials. This game fucking sucks.
Oh my God, dude. I have not been able to get past stage 2.
You've not been able to get past 2? Okay, are you getting to the boss?
I'm getting to the boss. I just keep getting rolled by the boss.
Are you getting the boss with any sort of speed?
Why did this thing shoot?
Are you getting to the fins?
Why did it shoot?
What's the big? I want to help you. What's the big hang-up? Like, what's the one thing that you're really getting trapped
in? Sweet, slow down. The dumb shit, and then
okay, got it.
Yeah.
So here's the thing. You have 47 seconds. This is gonna be your last run.
What?
Your goal
me?
Is to walk out of stage one with some power.
Get back here,
and you'll be okay.
Oh,
look for
God.
Green, purple, and one speed. That's all you need. Green, purple, one speed. That's what you gotta focus on.
I'm going to go insane.
What? Chinook, this game is easy. Relax. Shit! I'm stuck. No, I got stuck. I acted stupid. I acted foolishly. Crap.
I'm gonna die to the elephants. Why do I have one arm?
No. I acted foolishly. No!
Ambulance. What? How did I lose my other arm?
Hubris. What? Oh, I reached the top of the screen. All right. So last run. No. Last run. Timer's up, by the way. Timer's up. Last run, though. Everybody. Wait, Chinup, you're in stage one. That's your last run. Oh, you just died.
No, I'm in stage two. Are you way behind? Two.
Sorry. No. I was looking at Drip.
I'm about to be in stage one.
Drip, go ahead and reset. Reset one more. Reset. Okay. Drip, reset. Okay. All
right. I'm resetting.
Chinup, are you going to die?
Yes, I'm going to die.
Reset. M. Night, your choice. Dealer's choice up for you. You're kind of doing fine, so.
I mean, I just restarted the run like a few seconds. Minutes probably.
That's what I'm saying. Lock in your last runs, everyone.
Yeah. Oh, be careful, guys, though. If you're doing really well, and I think it says, reset, don't do it.
Yeah, definitely don't do it. Yeah.
Like, he's conditioning you right now.
Yeah, well, here's what happened. Drip was, like, in stage one and had died twice. So, that's why.
Yeah. I got rolled. Good call. Resetting.
But
is
I hear
call,
you.
Definitely.
Yeah, no, be careful. Be wary. I could be tricking
you. Not very gamer. But we'll move on.
So I have no lives on the stage two boss.
That's what happened to me a second ago. It's not fun. It's like not a fun experience overall, I will say.
The repeller part's free.
Damn, I had the purple. Shit. I didn't get it though. Like I didn't. I need purple real bad. That's how you play this game. The fact that this game doesn't just show up with purple is stupid. It's like, hey, here's a racing game, but you gotta buy the tires. You get nothing.
Like with Gran Turismo, where will that kill me? No, it won't. Where you every car has like, was it like road hard tires?
Oh yeah, literally yeah. You have to buy to it for in. Every car. It's like no. Listen.
No live stage three. Let's go.
No, that was purple. I needed that. I'm not juggling well. I'll be honest. I'm unjuggled.
He failed clown college.
Totally.
No juggling.
Honestly. Like, not really that far from the truth right now. Focusing on my screen. Want purple, not getting it.
How did I lose an arm through my shield? What is this?
Oh, damn. That seems kind of rough. Wait, maybe the shield isn't what we think it is.
This is a Konami game. The hitboxes are like, don't trust anything.
They're really
that
just suggestions, oh my God. Actually. I mean...
Suggestions. 29 raiders from LDs just in time.
It's like generally speaking, that's where your guy is at.
I'm
on
done.
The game board.
I'm done.
GG's. How'd you do? Stage four?
Stage like no, absolutely not. Like
three and a half.
Maybe a third of the way through three.
Okay. What happened to your dad, Shmup? You said you were tired today.
Dude.
Oh shit!
Yo,
you just got
big
a
raid. Huge raid from Holy LDs. Crap. What's up, LDs Arena? What's up, everybody? Welcome grazie. Dang it. No, what's in Italian?
Buongiorno.
No, I died! Fuck! Oh, no, not like this. Oh, no, that was a terrible place to die at everything. No, we're playing Detana Twinbee, but we're basically done. And then this is our last run. Mine's gonna go poorly, I already know. And then we're gonna play the next game, which is Twinbee Yahoo. So stay tuned for that right after this. This is the way this is going. M Knight's in first. I am in second. Chinop's in third.
Yeah, dude.
And Drip is sitting in the back.
This version of Twinbee is way better.
Then what? Oh my God! What are you doing? What are you doing? Ride in practice.
Is he playing ride?
Yeah. Chinop can't actually be contained. I'm gonna remove his Windbee. I'm gonna remove his Windbee gift for being a traitor. This series.
So now that we got the easy game out of the way, we get to play Yahoo,
yeah,
which
Yahoo's
apparently
supposed
is
to be harder.
Harder.
Yeah, according to Icky.
I can
That's
see
very
it.
Epic.
Shit! Is that purple in the back? No, it was gray! It looked like purple. No, shit. It's not what I want.
But I'm hating colorblind gamers since 1919, whenever this game came up.
Dude. It's actually even worse on the Game Boy when you're playing Parodius in the Game Boy. Let me tell you a little something.
Oh,
Parodius
God.
Has bells on the Game Boy. Yes, it does.
What the hell?
The bells have colors, quote unquote. Yes,
OG
they do.
Game Boy.
What? What do you want to know?
How do you tell them apart?
I don't know. Fucking. Why are you asking me?
You have to buy like the Game Boy Color or
yeah,
the Super
that version
Game Boy.
Only available in Europe, by the way. Not even in Japan. The Game Boy Color version.
Oddly specific.
Not even in Japan. Not available. That Parodius Game Boy Color in the Konami volume packs. Not available
in
the Japanese market. Only in Europe. You know why? Probably like Geneva Convention
standards?
Or something for color. Yeah, for color.
Too
blinds.
Hard for
know.
Americans.
Yeah, but what about the Japanese? That was the big point. I didn't even bring America into this.
The Japanese were like, nah, fuck this shit.
It's easy for Japanese.
Yeah, we don't need we'll color. This is making it harder.
We don't need rank control.
You're distracting me. With your stupid colors.
The colors are distracting. Yeah.
Dodge the bullets. What's hard?
They're upsetting the average Japanese salaryman.
That's right. Well, there's no such... There's the trick. There's no such thing as an average Japanese salaryman. They're all special. Yo, that was the sickest play I've ever fucking done. Ever. Holy fuck.
Umite moment 37?
Honestly, I need to see a replay of whatever just happened right there. In fact, I can't even comprehend it. That's why I want to watch it. What the fuck? That was amazing. I got the purple in the most spectacular way possible.
What? Oh, dude, now I'm getting mad at Raiden. Apparently, there's enemies there.
Dude, this game's so much better than Raiden. I don't know what you're talking about.
The game's so impossible.
This game? Chill.
Yeah, completely impossible.
What part's impossible? Your twin B, your fucking twin B's in the back block all the bullets you even have to play.
It's impossible not to fall asleep.
Thank you, Brizzle, for the good luck. Ildiz, what were you playing? Sorry, I didn't even... We're like, this is the end of the thing, so we're kind of busy trying to kick each other's asses.
Yeah,
at the current moment.
I'll be happy if I can at least get to stage 3.
You're gonna get there. You got it. How's your
getting
run
to stage
doing?
3 won't give you happiness. You should take it from me.
This isn't. So do I specifically need to lose the other arm, like, in a strategic moment to get my fucking
I don't
arm
even
back?
Understand how that even works, because I was just, like, flying and the arm fell off. Like, there was no bullets on screen, and I just lost an arm.
I like that, I like that Gwynby anyway. Has given me this nice hug, this one-arm hug. I appreciate that. Gwynby's a bro.
What?
Oh,
there's
whoa,
a collision hitbox on the ship?
Oh, did you not know? I asked you if you got the two boss. You said yes. So now I want to know what happened every other time.
I just kept getting rolled, but whatever.
I feel bad for you. That's what I'm saying. I feel bad. I would have told you that. That's what I'm trying to say to you. I would have said.
Hey.
It's okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm playing
Quimby
DX.
Propeller time, propeller time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Does Gwynby get hit by the propeller? Of course Gwynby gets hit by the fucking propeller. Of course.
Why wouldn't he?
And you get your arm chopped off by the propeller. Ah, great. Now OSHA's on our ass.
It's realistic.
No, wait. That's not the way down. No, wait. No, wait. I can't do it on the way down anymore.
Oh, my God.
I forgot the route. No, guys.
No route, no clear.
I forgot the route on the way down. I don't know how I forgot it. Wait,
the knowledge was stored deep within Gwynby and with him and his departure.
A full charge shot didn't kill the fucking bee canoeer? It did it earlier?
Yeah. No, you gotta get it.
It's like charge plus one shot or something.
I still got second. Fuck it. M. Night is in stage 3 with everything intact. M. Night, let's go. Let's go, M. Night. Oh, man.
Wait, am I the only one who's still alive? Or
yes.
Still playing?
No.
Yeah, you're the only
well,
one. I'm still going.
I mean, let me tell you, Chinop's still
yeah,
playing
Yeah, he's
Raiden.
Playing the arrange mode. Chinop's playing arrange mode.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chinop's playing, I hate Konami arrange. Sibu Kahatsu all the way arrange. I'm so mad. That could have been the run.
I tried.
Never know.
I tried.
Oh, hey, you know what? You didn't. Did you notice that Chinon barely didn't never got into stage three? Like, he only got into stage three, like, once.
What?
Maybe twice. You did great.
Didn't make it far in there.
Okay. Did I beat Chinon?
What the fuck? You were invincible, so you didn't get the red bell? It blew through you. Oh, this game sucks. Oh, where's Refki? Oh, I mean, have a talk. If you're invincible, the fucking power-up should not hit you.
Yeah, because I saw the red bell. I was like, oh yeah, cool. I can get that.
I would have made the same exact move. Oh, where's Refki? We didn't have a talk. We need to have a talk, American to Korean. Listen, buddy. What's this shit? What's this shit? It's kind of a M Night. That's kind of a cool boss, though, right? Honestly.
True.
Well, it's much shorter than the never-ending stage 2 boss. So
no, I mean the concept. The concept of spinning the thing around, so you get to the. You open up the middle.
That what? Seems I'm just very complicated.
Timing our shots just,
oh, if you like, do that, you're not.
I didn't even
beat
realize there was a concept.
Yeah, it's
I was
a concept.
Like, oh yeah, he seems to react to my charge shots. It spins. Yeah, cool animation, I guess.
No. Depending on which side you spin, you open the hole. Look, there's a hole. You're not hurting it right now. You hurt it at the very end because you spun it around.
I follow the pro tips from this reputable magazine that says like shoot at it until it dies. That's what I'm doing.
Shmup magazine, page one. Shmup tips.
Shmup,
shoot the
shmup
thing.
Power.
Destroy the thing. Maybe also the core. Yo, nice green catch. Oh my god, that's what happened to me when I reached stage four.
Nice enemy catch now.
then you caught the enemy. Alright, next Twinbee. Hey, Tinnock, ready for more Twinbee, buddy? Hey, come on.
Yep, I'm switching.
You want to do more Twinbee? Love it.
Oh god.
Now we're gonna play.
This one's horizontal, so we're probably gonna have to change the layout, right?
Layout for the stream.
Okay,
already did that, my friend.
Oh dang! Okay, let's go. Octane.
It's not his first rodeo.
He's prepared.
Rodeo. Yep, the layout has been changed. The gifts are still here. Although I should strip Chinup away from his one for playing Cebu games on my watch. Just be like, listen, man, you can't Cebu around here. It's not the shit. I fucked up your stream. Sorry, I'll fix it. Accidental.
The copyrighted musics? What was that? This game's got copyrighted music.
Oh, of course. Come on.
Hold on, what did that say? I want to see what that said.
Is that parodies, though?
What was that?
It was the attract screen, or the...
Oh, the federal warning?
Yeah. This game is for sale and use in Japan. The copyrighted musics / characters / artworks in this game are separately owned by the authors. The public performance outside this territory is prohibited by laws, and the violators may be subject to severe penalties unless specifically authorized by them. So did you get in contact with Twinbee himself before we did this?
The buttons are loud, Mari. Yes, I did. I contacted the... No, well, it's the keeper of Twinbee. It's actually...
Well, it's the CEO of Twinbee.
Well...
Get it right.
Well, that's the thing. The CEO got ousted in 2008 by the board of directors. The Twinbee board
by
of directors.
By Ikeda?
No, it wasn't Ikeda. It was... It's actually...
So how does Kojima factor into this?
That's the thing. It's now owned by the same guy... who runs the Twinbee Pachinko machines, who also now owns Metal Gear.
Okay.
And I just made all that up.
So is this Twinbee?
I mean, this.
Is this also a trending type game?
A what?
A strand type game.
You'll be ashamed of your words.
Oh, a strand game?
Deeds.
Yes. No, this is absolutely a strand game. Yeah, 100%.
Does it have a social strand system?
Yes, it does. It does, yeah. No, so what happens in Twinbee Yahoo is... Alright, no, I don't fucking know. Listen, I'm trying to fix the layout. It's got too many gaps in it.
What happens in Twinbee Yahoo is you reconsider your place in the shmup genre.
Just your exact...
I'm reconsidering a lot of things right now.
See, you guys have a smaller screen. I don't need you guys to have...
Do I need to fix my screen, Octane?
Nope, no one needs to do anything. We're good. I like to use as much real estate as possible. And also give you guys a little break, you know. I have a beer here, by the way. I've decided that before I do Yahoo, because of what Icarus said, I'm going to pop this beer open. So feel free to...
I drank the stankiest, nastiest, hoppiest IPA yesterday. Left over at my mother-in-law's house. It was just the one there, so I was like, oh, I'll drink this.
It's probably expired.
Was it?
Dude, it was stank.
Like that might be why you're so tired.
Did it have like a... I wonder, did it have like kind of a like weirdly sweet taste?
So no. I just opened
up... Okay, it probably wasn't expired then.
I just opened up a Sam Adams Oktoberfest.
That's what I got. Sam Adams.
Sam Adams Oktoberfest.
Good old Samuel Adams.
Yeah.
I heard Adam Sandler, but that's something.
Yeah. I opened up an Adam Sandler Oktoberfest. Yeah, that's what I did, Adam. Can you tell this guy's from France? It's man over here. He's like, Americans? An Adam? It's got to be Adam Sandler. Of course. Their favorite Jew. We love Adam Sandler. He's a great guy. Good actor. Great basketball player. I heard he skates too. Anyway, listen. So now we're going to play.
That can't be him. That's Tony Hawk.
Mari, to answer your question, I am
the only
big,
person to touch a skateboard has been Tony
craft
Hawk.
Beer.
Sorry, Drew.
And my girlfriend actually works in the beer industry. So
I've
learned a thing or two.
I don't like IPAs. I'm going to just.
I don't like IPAs either.
IPAs are an acquired taste, for sure.
I don't want to acquire that.
So how do we fix the Twin B Yahoo?
I've noticed.
Guys, can you check your dip switches or something? How do we fix this?
I'm on arcade.
Oh, God damn it. Icarus! Somebody get Icarus.
He's not here anymore.
How do we? No, Icarus! All right. Okay, how many lives are you guys starting with? How many lives are you guys starting with?
Performances.
I have.
Can't even win all the game.
Two lives.
Maybe that's all it is, just two lives. Oh, what's up, Icarus? Hey, how do we do this? Is it just medium, two lives? That's what's up?
Oh, we don't have charge
what
bar.
What are the settings?
Okay, I'm playing. I don't need to play right now.
Medium, two lives. Is that... Yes, no?
I'm
maybe so.
My V-blank.
Medium, small fries.
Let's go medium, two lives. That sounds right to me. Okay. Icarus is just saying Lel over here.
Hold the pickles.
That's what he's saying. He's like, you know what? I'm going with Lel on this one. So, fuck it. It's actually the extends are different. Arcade gives you none.
Nice.
Wait, so I get extend? We get extends? All right, well, I guess we'll find out. So set the lives to two, and let's do it.
Can I do this in... no, I can't.
All right, let's go. Do it. Insert your credits. Next game.
Oh, wait, I wonder if I can...
No?
Check the dip switches.
Is it normal?
I just got
normal.
Epilepsy
Okay.
The whatchamacallit service menu. It just like reprogrammed
my brain.
Wait,
it says in arcade start with two in stock. So wait, do we just lower our lives for no reason? Hold on a second.
No, you want to have two lives in stock.
No, I want to but he says two in stock. When we went down from three to two, I think we made we lowered it. We gotta fix it, buddy. We lowered it. We should have kept everything exactly the same. We can't change. We can't fix the game.
It's just.
Dude, it's so much easier to boggle the bells in this one.
Bog hogs. What's going on?
Bog hogs. Bell hog.
Dude, I am bobbling right now.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm just like.
No, it's okay. We are all going a little bit insane.
Verbally shitposting.
I didn't actually even hear what you said. Why did my bubble go away? I am no longer bubble bobbling. Dude, this screen is enormous. Like, I need to back up.
You're backing up?
I got a gun! Twinbee has a gun!
Oh, that's cannon.
Oh, yeah, wait. Wait, there's some dialogue. There's a guy that shows up and talks to him.
Is this an Armored Core reference?
It's a rank 4 lives 3, that's what we gotta do.
Buddy. I think it might be a Gun Frontier reference. He has a gun.
No, it's on the trailer. It's in my Kumite flyer.
Dude, what are you doing looking at Memo laser! What are you doing looking at trailers? That's illegal.
Oh, flyer. What you and I meant? Trailer for the Kumite. It's a flyer trailer. It's a flailer. it trails the Kumite.
We got them camera effects! What the fuck?
Yo, I'm gonna watch
Dude, this game is Whoa! Dude, this game's so much better.
Really?
Oh my god, we're upside down. I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah.
It's so real. There's inertia. Not inertia. There's
what did you just say?
Atmospheric. not inertia, just like acceleration effects.
Yeah. I think it just keeps pushing you down.
Wait, on this one, my shot button is connected to my...
Oh my god, the movement in this is so much better. Holy shit.
Yeah. Are there no speed up? Or am I... No, I'm just faster. Dude, I got a bomb. Whoa! I got a big bomb.
Yeah, same. I'm destroying the environment.
Wait, what's a pink bell?
Oh, I have a flamethrower?
Four way. Oh, dude, this is awesome. There's like a loadout.
I actually like this one like a million times more.
Wait, so do you guys have your shot tied to your missile?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, no. Okay. I do that or manually. Or I do the non-connected.
Well, there's an option to do bomb and
Yeah.
Shot at the same time.
Why do I have this? How do I? I have a fucking hand cannon. That ain't no gun.
I told you, dude.
That's a gun. Wait, how do we play this game?
Oh, I almost got fucking memo laser. Holy shit.
I did get memo laser, but I fortunately had a
shield. Wait, remember when I said in the old game, I said, wouldn't it be cool if they showed you the fucking bells? Now they show you the bells.
What do you mean they show you the bells?
On the left.
They tell you like,
they show you a chat. Wow, I just lost
they
everything
give you your
somehow?
Bell stack.
Why did they disappear?
All right, let me restart. I wasn't expecting the
game
to be good.
Wait, there's inertia? What the fuck?
It's acceleration. It's realistic. Dude, there's cutscenes between levels? Fully animated.
Oh my god.
The production. All of those coins from Daytona Twinbee put to good use.
It's just all those quarters that they got.
Also, the first stage doesn't last like 7 minutes.
Oh god,
like,
there's screen scrolling on stage two.
Let me set my save state here.
I actually like this game like 100 times more. Holy
this
shit.
This is cool.
This is the game that no one ever plays either. Everyone always plays Daytona. Oh shit, there's a loading screen here.
Why? Why would you ever play Daytona? Oh my god, I just got pushed around.
I just want Revki to just get that clip right there.
Dude, this is gonna be like a Nebula's Ray moment. Like this movement's getting on this super wide screen.
You're having a little issues. Some issues there.
I'm gonna need to lie down after this one.
Okay, that's fair. You know what's good? Just lie down. It's okay.
This is the last
game of the day. Unless we do punishment.
Well. It's so funny. I don't even have to comment anything
this
because
is?
Every time something happens to me, Chinup also has the same thing happen to him, and he comments on it.
Oh, so he's auto commenting for you. Hey, I think switching the. Okay, I think Chinup, you might be onto something because here's what I'm noticing or what I'm realizing. You need to shoot a ground target.
Yeah, the flamethrower.
Yeah. How did you know?
What? Now you're coming! That's amazing. It's amazing. Literally, Chinop's commentating a screen that he's not looking at.
No, M. Night just commentated my screen.
Well, no, you said flamethrower, and M. Night probably had one on his screen.
No, I said flamethrower. You said,
True. Never mind.
Aww. This is like sensory overload. There is so much going on in this game. It's ridiculous.
I think I accidentally timed that boss out. Did everyone else time that boss out? Right before the inertia moment? Oh, okay, it just happens. Okay, got it. Does he have a reverse memo laser?
What?
I just want to know if he's going to reverse memo laser me while I'm chasing him.
Bomb. I don't have a bomb. Oh, yeah, I do. Never mind. So what charge are we rocking, boys?
What do you mean, what charge shot?
I'm doing the first one.
What?
Yeah,
I
did the fourth
about?
One. Huh? I did the homing balls.
What the fuck
you
are you guys talking
about? Charge shot at the beginning.
About? When?
Yeah, you pick your charge shot.
Where?
You can throw. You can
at
throw
the
like this.
It's like
there's
the very first thing
options.
You do.
I don't remember.
Right
when it starts.
Whoa, why am I being pushed away?
Wait,
there's
before or after the training?
Oh, this game is so advanced. I don't know. Like
after
at the beginning.
The
really?
You can like if you have like the green pal, you can grab him like the charge attack is like throwing him. You go like Mario 64 on him. Like so long, Bowser.
Just fucking hit him with the Yoshi.
Dude, stage three, let's go.
Wait.
I think Daytona was my game, guys. I don't know what you guys are playing over here. I'm confused. I literally don't know what charge shot you picked and where that happened. It did not occur to me.
I have no lives, but I'm in stage three.
This boss is really fun. This game is really crunchy. The visuals of this game, the way they animate in 2D is stellar, like standout.
Yeah,
incredible.
This game looks
incredible to me.
Awesome. Oh god, why are there's a whole bunch of twin bees, evil bees.
Damn.
Oh, Dr. Wily's attacking me. He's covering my ship. I can't see.
I'm desynced with Chin Up now.
Desynced.
Oh, that's a thing.
Oh no, I don't like this scrolling on stage 2. Oh no, oh god.
Oh my, oh we're going sideways.
I don't like
this.
Dude, this
is insane.
Yo,
how are all arcade games not like this?
See? That's what happens.
This is advanced technology.
That's what happened when I played Sin and Punishment the other day. I was
dude, imagine
whoa.
if we did Daytona Twinbee after this.
Daytona Twinbee?
Daytona yes. Twinbee.
Yeah,
imagine.
That's a good point.
Is that at the NASCAR Raceway?
I think we'd be upset.
Oh, I mean, I'm upset.
It's
this
probably
is
just like NASCAR. Like it actually is a good fitting title.
I'm testing it out, and guys, this is two screens wide. This is a full two screens wide.
It's super wide.
No, Super does not fucking begin to. This is holy Darius. This doesn't begin to describe. Like, this is like, where's the horizontal monitor? This is basically Shinarubi.
So, what
saying.
Does the third bomb do? It appears to do nothing. Oh, I got options. Wait, do I? I don't know if I do.
Holy shit, those and camera awesome. Transition and
also,
yeah,
welcome,
dude. It's
sorry,
insane
we're
in stage 3.
Here.
I unfortunately died. Soon after that, but yeah.
Whoa! I got Moochie Moochie Ports.
Okay, you can't
by the flamethrower.
You can't. Yeah, that got
the number pig. I think that's probably why I was like suspicious of it. I was like, yeah, I think he's gonna shoot something from his nose, and I was dead on.
You were dead on. You were
okay. You cannot have shield and options at the same time.
Interesting. Game sucks.
Unplayable.
Yeah, unplayable garbage.
I still
speaking
can't
of flamethrower,
figure
out
what
the now green... I have a flamethrower. Whoa.
Oh.
I have a
bomb. If you fully charge green bomb, you get options, I guess. I don't know what's happening.
I literally don't understand the mechanics in the least.
Oh, I got my mode.
Do I not have a ground shot anymore? What's happening?
I'm just shooting. The one time I tried to like use charge attacks, it kind of backfired.
Oh. This enemy ship is in Parodius, I think.
Have I seriously lost the ability to shoot ground targets? Because I can't anymore.
I don't know. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened there. I think I had something similar happen.
I can't though.
There's a lot going on.
Come on, give me a bell that's not shit. There we go.
Oof. Memo flamethrower. What right. the?
Oh, everybody got hit by that.
Yeah. Don't worry.
I didn't actually get hit by the flamethrower.
Oh, and I didn't. What inertia? Stop that shit!
Dude, is your screen going sideways yet?
Typhoon! Typhoon! Sorry, I'm busy. Typhoon! Typhoon! Right now, fucking shit's happening. Typhoon! Typhoon!
I need to turn my game up.
Yeah, you do. I mean, you kind of don't, though. This guy's annoying the shit out of me.
Oh.
All right,
guys, early stage 4.
Oh, dude, it might already.
This game's awesome! This is a Ketsui boss right here. Oh shit, I'm fucked.
It's another one of those games that, like, why does nobody talk about?
I think
I actually saw
because of the reputation of Twinbee. That could be part of it.
Dude, people are always talking about, like, the original in Daytona.
Daytona, yeah.
Daytona Twinbee is the Tatsujin O of Twinbee games. It sucks, it's too long, it's too boring.
Yet
fuck liked. This game.
Yeah, it has this aura, this mystical aura for some reason, yeah. But this one is, so far so good. It's pretty cool.
I might actually continue to play.
Can someone confirm, did I get a scoring extend or something? Because why did, what the fuck? I was juggling bells, why'd you quit to the fucking cutscene? You piece of shit, there's like 4 bells on the screen. What the hell? So anyways, listen, did I get an extend? Because I'm still playing, I'm in stage 4. Or stage 3?
Well, so it started blasting.
Stage 3. Yeah. Pretty much.
Has your screen went. Started going like sideways all crazy yet?
It's about to happen.
Yes.
Yeah, that's nuts.
You mean upside down or sideways?
Sideways.
Not yet.
It's like a Crimson Clover moment.
Oh, yeah, I love that moment.
Dude, 4 is really good.
There's Crimson. Evil Twinbees fighting me.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
what
dude, that stage is really cool.
Oh, not when that happens, it's not! And I was holding left too. My speed was too low.
I'm just assuming the entire ship is the hitbox because I'm like trying to micro dodge and it's just not.
It's the blue. It's the whole blue circle. That's just fucking the square around that blue circle is what's. And if you're trying to micro dodge the Burt Reynolds hovercraft, like that's not micro dodge.
Burt Reynolds hovercraft.
Not micro dodgeable. Just FYI.
Okay. I mean, Thanks for the tip. I am on stage three though.
Let's go. You're on stage three. Let's go. You got this,
yes,
bro.
Yes, I did get an extended.
All right, when do I choose my... It never happened. I never got to choose my power-up. What are you guys talking about?
Dude, you are tripping balls right now. So, like, it's at the very beginning.
Okay.
Right before you start. It asks you what shot you want.
Maybe I mashed through it. All right, I'm just gonna do the shot that I have because it's Twin B, and that's a Twin B shot, and that seems valid. So, fuck it.
Oh,
the third one appears to give you options whenever you fully charge it.
I already get options for my bells. So, you know, fuck it.
I was hit by the ship as it flew. Collision.
Yes, me too. Wait, did it fly off to the right and then you went to the left?
Yes, it flew off to the right and I got fucking game-ended by it.
Yeah, but here's the question. did you game over to it?
Yes, I did.
So did I. Wow, we're twinsies. Twinbees.
Wow. Twinbees?
Oh, twinsy nice. Twinbees?
So twin, I'm synchronized with Chinop. You guys are synchronized as well.
Exactly. We're synced. What does pink get you though? Does anyone know?
I can't remember.
This guy demo lasered my fucking arm off.
It gave me. I grabbed it and I have no clue what it did.
Let me reset the game and
yeah,
see.
Yeah. So
if I can
Octane, it's like right after the like cutscene with the, like the pink haired girl. That's when you get to choose your shot.
Okay. I think I must have mashed through it.
You probably mashed through it, to be honest.
Oh, the wind blows away the flame shot. Dude, what is this?
Yes, it does. No, it's telling you, it's like fucking, dude, that guy's really serious. That robot, he really means business. The flame shot is ass there. I kind of don't like the flame shot at all, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I didn't like it.
The rapid fire revolver is where it's at.
Dude, the fact that you get this fucking arms with shots, I don't even know. This game is wild. Like, this is good. Really
nope.
Game.
Try to micro.
Yeah, you can't micro. So I microed that pattern once and only once.
Yeah, I did it too. I did it once too. Yeah, we're totally once. Not getting extends in arcade.
Well, I don't know if we are either. I just can't tell.
I got one. I actually got one at like stage three, like
you know
stage two.
Fuck it. You know, I told them they could have picked the PS1
version. Dude, you didn't tell us the consequences of this.
I said you figure out the consequences. Going to MAME and fucking talking to Uncle MAME. That wasn't my choice. I said, yo. This is what I'm going to be playing, right? I set the tone. You know, you want that lower input lag?
Oh,
that's on you.
I think you can actually fly into the ship and
it's right here. Okay, I see it.
Oh, the wing kills you, though. Dude, that's nuts. That's a lot of nuts.
You're stupid. I kind of want the punch. Yeah, I want the punch.
Memo laser type beat.
Green is... I don't like green.
So I thought, I thought that was just a tutorial that I wasn't selecting anything during that point.
Dude, I'm going with the homing thing.
Yeah, it's kind of confusing. I can kind of understand where you like see that because at first I was like, wait, is this like a tutorial or?
Wait, I didn't do the punch. I got the one that goes I got the Poppin' Twin Beat special instead. Oh well, whatever. Fuck it. Seems good.
Octane said, "Fuck it, we ball."
Wait, you can poop out options and they stay.
Yeah, did you pick the
third one? I see what
you're
saying.
One?
Yeah, third one. No, that's what's up, dude.
The third one gives you the options.
If I can
extra
literally
thing I
lay
learned,
out,
you
dude.
Can actually have the options fire while you're charging.
So Twin dude, B, Icarus... wait. So Twin B is an asexual ship that you can.
That wait,
it can lay. No, think about it. I just laid four fucking animals.
I
don't want to
think about it.
I just laid fucking four animals out of my asshole. Did you not see that? Did you do it? Did anyone else see that in chat? Am I making this up?
Speaking of people in chat, I just saw Icarus go live with a God of War PC.
He's so mad. He's like, you idiots.
Oh my god.
Check this out though. But then when you do your power up, you make them fly across. You kamikaze them. It's kind of rude, actually. This is
I don't understand.
Well, so when you charge shot again after you poop them out, you get the full charge shot. Okay, I literally got inertia into bullets, and I'm kind of upset about it. So never mind everything I'm saying right now. I'm upset. It throws all the options all over the place, is what I'm saying. You saw that, right? It poops out options, but... Okay, so here's how it works. If you have options, a full suite of options, and you do your charge attack, they will bounce around the screen like Psycho Wild.
Win B office suites?
I hate the flamethrower.
I think I lost my bomb.
Yeah, you did. You do. You do lose your bomb. Because think about it. The arms are holding guns. How can they throw bombs?
Look. The fourth power, the spread thingy, can kill stuff on the ground.
Yes. Good. You mean like the full power up?
Yes. What? Good. No, the full charge.
Yeah, full charge. Sorry, that's what I meant.
Yeah.
Well, it's full charge, but it has to have full options to do it.
I think pink is just
score
points.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too.
Dude, flamethrowers.
This game's so good. Flamethrowers is not insane. That bad.
Okay, flamethrower seems kind of strong.
It's strong, but then it really frustrates me that this ace representation is sick in here, Mari. I totally agree. Man, this game's good.
Oh god. Wait, did the umbrella not hurt you, or did I just happen to kill it the instant that it... Oh no, it took my arm.
The umbrella?
This is so weird.
The umbrella.
I don't understand what's happening.
The umbrella 100% hurts you. M. Night's awful quiet over there. Is he in like stage 12 or something? I don't like it.
I just shoot things and they die. And I just started speaking and I died.
Everyone else has to talk, M. Night. You can't just fucking do the fucking... Yeah. Remember when we had all the fucking people in the Kumite and they never talked? You remember what that was like? That shit was cheating. Don't do that.
On this run, like, I played a little bit worse on stage 1 because I lost a life.
Oh, yeah.
But I played a bit better on the boss 2. So now, I think, like, I'm starting to, like, download some
flame for you.
I'll be nice to you guys. Listen, if you want, switch to the PS1 version. I mean, I'm getting extends over here.
It would take me, like, 45 minutes to set up. It's fine.
Really?
I already got my controls like a light. Yeah.
Do you want us to, like, watch our lives?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
We have the true arcade experience. Why is there a wider... Oh,
who was asking that question? How far what?
Oh my
How
God.
Far did you make it, I think, with those
I
extents?
Have made it to... So, wherever the ship comes across when you're flying sideways and kills me in a memo fashion. So, middle of stage 3, I guess? Yeah, I think that sounds right. Middle of stage 3.
That's about where I died.
Yeah. That's exactly
that's far as I made it to.
That's exactly, yes, that's exactly where I died.
I didn't get Flame Pig.
No Flame Pig?
Dodged it.
What do you mean?
Doesn't
I dodged it too. I thought you meant it never happened.
Oh, okay.
I was Yeah, gotcha. That's the same thing Drip thought. I was like,
wait, did it not show up?
Yeah,
I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, wait, what'd you do? You have to fight Flame Pig. It's part of the rules.
You guys are so concerned that I didn't maybe fight the Flame Pig.
I'm worried about you, man.
Yeah, I just want to make sure you're okay.
Is your game working right?
I mean, yeah, that's the thing. How
oh, God,
there?
Dude, I just launched Gwynby across the screen.
Yeah, you can do that.
Oh, I'm still launching him.
But you have to pick him up the back.
Oh, the scrolling killed me.
I got stupid with the power-up. That's on me. So I guess the ground power-ups are the ones that basically replace your arm. Always. Like, the air stuff never replaces your arm. But the stuff on the ground, like those power-ups on the ground, replace your arm.
Yes.
Nice. Very good confidence there, man. That's exactly what I was expecting.
That's the God Gamer mentality right there.
Yeah, that's right. I don't know. I just rock. I'm just good.
Just be good.
Yeah, I don't ask questions. Maybe if you ask me fucking questions,
you'd
be as good as
me. I just piss excellence, you know?
Oh, damn it! Sorry, I'm mad right now.
Wait, you guys don't...
What's the trick to not get killed by the micro-dodging bullets? On stage 2 boss.
I don't know yet. I haven't got
it. Oh, just don't move. Just kill it before it does anything.
Yeah, basically. Just
that's
probably...
Yeah, I was going to say.
I love how the portrait goes flying.
Yeah, just don't... Yeah, don't go off to the side, basically. Ever.
Speed kill.
Tap dodge is the right answer, I guess. I don't know.
I don't know about this whole not being able to have options and shield thing.
Yeah, that's a bit of a bummer. I wish I could, like, stack them.
I think you can if you pick the third bomb. But it's weird how it works.
I used all my fake extents. 32 minutes left.
I will not fall for the classic.
Oh my god.
Oh, with what weapon loadout is the best? Blah, blah, blah. Whatever choice I make, I will regret
it.
Just go
with it. Yeah, you don't change it after a while. Like, after a while, you just have to do what you know.
Yeah. And I mean, I made it to, like, early stage. Oh, we're doing a loop. I remember, so.
Not a barrel roll, but a loop.
Yeah, that's right. Where's more salty? We need him. Shit.
What does White do again?
No, I got killed by the same exact thing in the same exact place at the same exact fucking time with the same exact amount of power. God damn it! Everything's fine here.
Deja vu. I've been in this place before.
100%. Yes.
You can remix it like, I've been shot in this place before.
I'm now scared song. To oh, uncouple no. shot and bomb because I don't know what I've been shooting on the ground anymore.
Oh! Okay, no, that went to water.
So it's not
I think I'm in stage four now.
It.
Oh, cool.
Really?
No, it's not over yet. Is it over yet? Nope, Dr. Wily's still attacking me. But I have a shield. No lives.
Yo, Dr. Wily cameo? What?
Yo, what?
Oh, he's still coming at me.
Oh, what?
Oh, he's coming out through the water? Dude.
Mega person representation.
Uh-oh, it's getting wild.
Where's the God Gamer representation? Because I'm not seeing it.
It's right there in front
of your
face,
man. You guys gotta step it up.
Look in the mirror, dude.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I said. That's exactly what I said. Right there in front of
your face.
Look
in the mirror, King.
Thanks, King. Appreciate it.
All right, now I'm in stage four.
I'm asking him to
We gotta look out at you for each other, you know?
Dude, fishing reference. There's a reference to fishing.
Is that a motherfucking fishing reference?
Oh, yeah, the cutscene, yep.
I'm dying in stage one because you jokers. You fucking jokers. M. Night probably turned us off. He's like, all right, listen, these fuckers.
Clowns.
These fucking fuckers. They don't know anything.
These clown gobblers.
Yeah, he was over here just talking about one man singing Michael Jackson, the next man, I don't even know.
Who's singing Michael Jackson? What?
Oh, there's.
I was.
Dude, Cheshire Cats? Oh, we're in Alice in Wonderland now. Dude, this is ridiculous.
Fourth wall breaking? Was this made by a millennial?
Think about it.
Oh, I only have one arm now. Oh, what was that?
I'm gonna get my free bonus options that I get from my bomb real quick. So sick.
I think I've watched a run of this one time.
You're cheating, is what you're saying.
Oh, I have no arms. Oh, ambulance. We're good. All good. Oh, God. Oh, I just got crushed.
What the hell?
So, M. Night, have you made it to stage four?
I think my first credit was like stage four, but like very early stage four. So you're probably ahead of me.
I made it to the cat bridge and got squashed.
Was that stage three or four?
Four.
A cat bridge doesn't ring a bell, but...
You would know it if you saw it.
Yeah, I don't remember much from that stage.
I'm actually now not sure if I like this bomb because I lose all my options every time I fucking deploy it.
Hey, by the way, the game has three buttons, I think?
What's the third button?
Yeah, what does it do?
There was a single shot. There was the bomb,
oh, that doesn't
and then
count.
There was
No. The single shot versus the rapid doesn't count. Still a two button game. It's just.
I guess it's two button.
I think it's a two button game because
there's no like bomb bombs. Oh,
yeah, I think it's two button game. My theory is that it's two button game because if you look at the like when you first start up the game, it shows the two buttons.
So
shot and bomb.
You probably already figured this out and explained this in great detail, but I just realized it that with the third one, every time you do a charge, it poops out a.
Yes!
An option. Yeah, even when you have a shield.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, I don't know about the shield. I haven't had shield.
Yeah, like, I have options and shield right now.
That's what's up, though. That's cheating in the best way possible.
But I have no bomb, which is fine. I wasn't planning on using it.
It's okay.
No bomb.
How many can I get? Can I get four?
I'm all fugitive style.
Oh, the fourth one throws them around. I got you. Okay, yeah, I don't like that.
I'm fugitive style with the fucking one arm right now.
Interesting.
Finally, I got a fucking shield. Christ.
Okay, so yeah, I have a shield in options. Very cool.
Yeah,
I don't understand
why
I'm struggling against Dr. Wily this time.
I don't know what was going on with that fight. It was like all I know is the wings were hitting me every time. Oh, come on. Yeah, I just got inertia into a bullet.
Yes, it's not once you get trapped to the back of the screen and there's like bullets coming at you, that part becomes decidedly less cool and not fun at all.
Yeah, not very cash money.
No, the opposite of Cash Money Records.
What does Wily do?
Man Entertainment.
I mean, you can bring in all the inertia and shit. It's still a million times better than the other boring game we played before.
Damn!
Because at least something's happening.
Refki, please. Why don't you play good games?
Is Refki in chat?
Where's Refki? He's got to be in chat.
It's okay. Like...
I mean, given the time zone, he's probably going to be sleeping right now.
Yeah, actually true.
Yeah.
Korea time is like literally 3 a.m. or something right now.
No, it's exactly 12 hours.
So it's 2 a.m.
Oh. That what time
is that better?
I didn't know what time it was.
Wait, 12 hours from Eastern or Central time?
Central.
Oh, yeah, it's, yeah, definitely. It's now 2 a.m.
Oh, yeah, I think it is. I don't know if he's in the same time zone as CPS, because CPS is exactly 12 hours away.
Indonesia? Indonesia? Yeah.
It's close. It's within an hour or two. Because remember, we had to do that one with Henry a while back, and it was like... It was some scheduling conflicts.
So how do you throw a Gwyn B again?
I think you just shoot it. Like, I'm pretty sure you just... Like, it just goes
hit
right on the screen.
This game is so good for hitting buttons. Like, this is the type of roulette that you want. Oh my god, I'm winging him! Damn, I threw him across the screen and he bounced everywhere! And now he's kind of dizzy!
Yep. Oh, it's alright. You have to pick him up again if you want it back.
I'll get him back. Don't worry, that's my homie. I'm not getting moochie-moochie.
You gotta be careful,
because...
Oh, god.
I think I timed out Moochie Pig, goofing off with Gwyn B, just trying to doing goofy shit with my bro. With my homie. Gwyn Beezy.
That is a... Yeah, that is a lot of...
With your homie
movement.
Twin Beezy?
Gwyn Beezy, Gwyn Beezy.
Gwyn Beezy, okay.
Yeah, it's Gwyn, yeah, green one's Gwyn Beezy.
Whoa, what is this giant fat-ass cat,
what about Big Baller B?
Oh,
Big
yeah, the cat thing's awesome. No, you're in the Alice in Wonderland stage now, it's really cool.
Yeah. Oh, shit, the bridge, yeah, okay.
I made it as far as the bridge, and then that was my personal best.
I'm getting pushed around by this. It's like...
We're on PB pace, boys.
It's like a cat demonstration right now. Oh my god! And I got like crushed by a cat ass, like.
Wait, what the fuck?
No, you made it a little bit further than me.
Yes.
I just took a peek at your screen, man. I'm not, and I just so much confusion.
Yes. I know, right?
Like,
no, yeah, you made it like one screen further than me.
That's the best BFB ever.
Mari in chat says, fucking fish gaming.
It is. It's fish gaming.
I know.
M9 knows all about that.
Oh, yeah. Sick. M9's, oh, M9's a hell of a fisherman.
I get in a frenzy when I'm starting my fishing session. I can get funky as well.
You have the fish funk?
Yeah, maybe.
What you need is that IPA fart that Chinop's on right now.
They smell the fish on me. They're like... he came back from that 10-hour session of fishing, like, let's go get him. He has so much fish on him. And they crushed me.
I can't even play with you guys. You fucking people. What are you talking about? Dude, I got bodied by...
Holy shit, I just got shot to the side of the screen. What the actual fuck just happened?
From where?
You could get pushed around. It's so weird at times.
Who pushed you?
I'll take it over a death, you know?
Who pushed you?
Sure.
I'll tell the principal who pushed you. Just tell me.
It was Chinop. He pushed me.
God damn it.
I did not.
He pushed me to the edge.
Don't push me,
cause I'm close to the edge.
I'm trying not to lose an arm.
Oh my god.
Man, Twinbee Yahoo and fucking Oktoberfest is like a great way to spend your early fall. Some good shit. Yo, look at that beach that you're on, fucking Chinup. How do I get to the beach? Also, what's special? I will figure that out later. Too busy right now. Why did I reset the whole game? Okay, sir, but that's definitely third special, right? Like, come on, right?
Third
right?
Special, yeah, that's what I'm using.
Okay. 22 minutes, I feel like it's been 3 years.
Dude, oh, that wing is so far
out. I got
to
stage 3 one time, and
let's go! Yeah, but that's good. I'm proud of the homie.
Thanks, dog.
Yeah. Oh, for sure.
The way, I avoided it that time.
So green power-up is, like, worthless with it. Well, not worthless, but it's, like, kind of...
Yeah, it's...
Well, I think the way you got to use it is you got to charge up, grab it, and then let it go, and grab it right after, and then, you know, the charge, basically. But, yeah, it's kind of funky. Wait, so there's no purple power-up in this game, right, guys? So the regular
options
speed up
bullets?
No, there
doesn't seem to be a
speed
up or speed down.
Yeah.
I think that blue is still speed up.
No, there's still speed up and speed down.
Is it? Okay, there is.
Okay. Oh, God.
Well, I'm not sure about
down, I guess. There's definitely up.
Oh, God. I don't know. What was... That was bad. Oh, okay. That was bad. Okay. Green is like... I don't know. I'm not certain on green. I'm doubting green now.
What do you mean?
I'm doubting it. It takes too long to get set up in a tight situation.
By green, do you mean third power up?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm going to the classic.
That's one less bell for me to deal with. And it blocks bullets when it spreads across the screen. It literally covers the entire screen when it blocks bullets.
Yeah, it's okay.
No bells, no game.
So if you guys in chat want to play a game like this, but you don't want to like think so hard, Rattergy Swag. Let me tell you a little something. Rattergy Swag.
Actually,
is what's up.
I forgot to mention this. I actually got it off of Mercari for like a decent price.
Nice. It's a good game.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah, I was messing around with Rattergy the other day on my 405M. It is.
Okay,
a
there was
good
something.
Time.
I just wanted to. Why did I do that?
That
now
I don't
I'm
know
back.
What it was.
It's fine.
Yeah, I heard that.
Okay, I gotta go see what that was. I'll be right back.
Breaking and entering?
No. Maybe a cat just knocked something over.
That's still breaking and entering, personally.
Breaking and entering the stream!
No, I'm an idiot! That's fine.
How many seconds after we start getting worried if Chinup doesn't come back?
There was a children's toy.
It's pretty good. Pretty good, M. Night. What happened?
We have these. Oh my god, I gotta reset now. These things that you stick on the wall of a bathtub, like little
kids' toys,
and one of the suction fell.
Oh, okay.
And someone gouged their eye onto one of them and is now profusely bleeding in the tub. Wow, it seems like a serious situation. You should go to that and not play. I feel. Let me go a little further. Stage 2.
Yeah,
so
Octane's just trying to kick you out so he can win.
It's four. I
know we call them blind committee and stuff, but you don't have to take it literally, guys.
Just gouge your eyes out. So has anyone had, like, anyone likes that four-way shot?
Yes.
No.
I feel like it's kind of good.
I don't like it.
I like it.
It's got coverage.
So what's the are we going with a shield or are we going with options? I'm thinking shield.
I mean, you get both. Why wouldn't I have both?
Well, if you use that one power up,
of course.
I'm not
I've had
anymore.
More success with shield so far.
Of course, I'm gonna use this power up. Why would you not use this power up? Free options whenever there's a lull in the game. Like, what's there to talk
yeah,
about?
But what if you need a boost of power in the middle of a boss?
And you fucking drop them. Drop the options out.
No, I mean like after
Pop
a death.
Them back in. In fact, after a death is exactly why I like this one, because I know I'll get him back ASAP and I'll be able to play the video game. I don't have to wait for bells or
anything. Oh my god, I keep getting hit by the stupid memo laser.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It makes a sound and everything.
It's probably, it's a pretty serious memorization laser. Oh, I got hit by the flame pig, so yeah. You know what? I can't talk right now. Okay, I'm gonna poop out some quick options real quick.
All right, I'm trying the shot attack number 3 with the shield and the options.
It's good shit, right? Come on.
Seems good. You just have to like
the regular Twinbee shot just completely invalidates a lot because it pierces everything.
Shit. Yeah.
The bomb,
fair.
I mean.
The bomb. Yeah. You mean like the charge shot.
The bomba.
And then the fourth one is good in case you lose your bomb.
They all have utilities, what you're saying.
Rank management. Here comes Jamers with the rank management.
Jamers,
dude, we're barely able
to
play this game.
Buddy, what the
Jamers
fuck is your...
certified rank manager.
He comes in, he's like, hey, so did you guys figure out the safe spot on stage 6B? No, buddy. We suck. Remember.
This is about educate us, Jamers, please.
We're trash. We're trash, Jamers.
Just like, don't pick up
we
anything.
We are scrublets.
We're scrublets, exactly. Even Chinop's a scrub today.
Dude, I made it to stage 4.
Not in this game, actually. This game you're doing.
Oh, the other game. Yeah, the other game was rough. I was doing pretty bad in DX, too.
Yeah, he's not a big Daytona fan. Even though he's from the South, weirdly enough.
Dude. Whatever.
Dude.
It's
Southern boy.
It's, yeah, dude. You don't get much more Southern than me.
You really can't. Once you figure out where he lives, you're you live on the South Pole? That's fucked up. You literally can't go any lower.
Yeah.
Well, in the United States, the capital of the world.
Well, yeah. Under us is just like shit like Hauser. That doesn't count. He's not a real person. So, James is saying there's a lot of
the
rank
Gulf Coast.
Issues. Yo,
yeah, you can
definitely
tell there's rank.
Oh!
I am,
that was a stick moment.
Entering stage 3, finally, with not a shitty setup for one.
Towards the beginning, stay well away from the boss whenever the screen starts getting crazy.
Yeah. Just go
left. It does it both sides.
Oh, okay, is it?
And I'm not gonna go, I'm not sliding around on this stage 2 anymore. I keep running into stuff.
Yeah. Well, there's one place where you kind of just either want to commit or not, and that's the roulette table. It's either do it or don't.
Oh,
like,
well,
you can't fucking dick around.
Well,
with
roulette's
that
easy, dude. That thing dies instantly. How did I lose my shield?
All right, sweet. The boss didn't kill me. I'm sideways. I mean, at least the first time. I guess it's gonna happen again. To your point. Why are you underneath?
Man, I got surprised with that first boss. Because usually those, like the umbrellas, like they do.
They
take some time before
bit.
They attack you.
Yes.
Yeah, that's fine. Like there's a rhythm, but sometimes they just attack you like much more quickly, and I don't know what causes this.
Hmm.
Oh no! Oh
what?
God, I got pigged. I got pig flamed.
Why the inertia all the fucking time? Why? It's starting to piss me off, actually.
It's trying to tell a compelling story with its cinematic gameplay.
Yeah, that's great, but no bullets during that.
Exclusively
please.
At 24 FPS.
That's
to
right.
Match cinematic resolution.
Yes, that's right. That's exactly right. We don't play that.
I died in
here.
The same spot. God
yeah,
damn.
Yeah. It happened to me. Oh, I understand, buddy. All right, listen. If anybody understands, it's me in this moment.
I love shooting my bell off the color that I need it to be.
Love shooting my bells.
Oh, I got a pig! I got a pig! I got wings! I got an 8-way shot.
Tom Nook's crying
what?
Somewhere.
What? What? Yo, I got the splash?
No, the pig! The pig from Parodius.
Oh, Jamers is saying the game.
Shield,
Jamers
suddenly
is,
the game is
yeah,
impossible.
Jamers just said the shield is what makes
oh,
the rain go
my
haywire.
God. Galaxy Brain Revelation. Okay.
I mean, I never get a shield, so it's irrelevant to me. But
this,
I'm now
this
fighting.
This actually explains a lot.
Well, see that.
So avoid shields like the plague, basically.
What am I shooting?
Dude, what was that pig? Oh, I like how they give you the flame right before the boss, but the flame doesn't work.
How do I that's, hurt that's, this? That's, fuck! Shoot him in the middle? Okay, cool.
Shooting, dude.
I am shooting him, goddammit! Don't you tell me. I got him.
I was doing nothing but.
Did you do anything weird?
Use the shield. Yes, it does something weird.
No, don't
do
say that
weird.
To me. Oh my god, what's it doing? No, it didn't do anything weird. You lied to me.
Dude, it's pretty
weird. I hate the things that you're seeing. Oh my god, there's pornography on my screen. Stop! Stop it! Soft.
Wait,
soft.
What? I need context here.
Well, you gotta beat the stage 3 boss to find out. Alright, I'm in stage 4, aerial corridor.
I don't think we have the same definition of
pornography.
I gotta say, like, fishing is probably, like, very erotic and stimulating.
It is.
So,
it is.
I see where you're coming from. Yeah,
There's the smell.
The rod. Yeah.
Of the fish. God. It's a very personal thing when you're fishing.
Yes, it is. It's very intimate.
Yeah, it's intimate. You pick up, you look at that creature in the eye and you say, you, I'm either going to eat you or throw you back or just use you as a trophy. It's a whole thing.
Ah, goddammit, I picked up a shield by accident.
As my wife would like to say, fish aren't animals, they're just vegetables of the ocean.
It's chicken of the sea.
Vegetables of the ocean.
Yeah. What are you talking about? Chicken of the sea? No one said that before.
Somebody put that on a plaque.
It's clearly vegetables of the ocean.
Octane 2023.
Oh my god.
I'll put
chicken
that on
or vegetables. Or fish or vegetables.
Yeah, that's it. Chicken or vegetables. That's it. Yep. Chicken or vegetables of the. What the fuck? Memo? Fucking. Appa from fucking. What the fuck? What just happened?
Appa from Avatar, the Last Airbender.
Yeah, the Last Airbender just came up with a
hit Nickelodeon TV show.
Yes, that's what happened to me. All four legs of the cat bus from Totoro just slapped the shit out of me on the bridge.
Yeah, that's where I game over. Oh. That's my PB.
So you're on stage 4
That's your
now.
PB? Yo, yeah. Based, I'm tied with you. You're not going
to
catch it with
but
me.
But I have PB. 2 lives, and I'm about to go into stage 3.
Well,
four,
I know how to,
four.
Well, I have something you don't have. I know how to twin game.
What?
Twin game. The twin bee specific skill. What? I've cleared a twin bee game, and I did better.
He's,
than
grinding,
last
he's
game.
Grinding his twin bee skill.
Yeah.
Oh my god, these things are so fast now.
Twin game.
Dude, he's a twin gamer.
Oh,
twin
god
gamer.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But you gotta be careful because in Detana Twin Bee, you were tricked because you played past twin bee games.
Dude, yeah. Rank
so this is not
insane.
As much of a skill as you think.
That's true. You're
it could
right.
be a liability.
I'm gonna do the Jamer's approach
okay.
and go ahead and
no
just
miss.
Pick up the shield.
No miss into stage 4.
What?
All right. I'm gonna sound like a jackass for
what?
Saying
What's,
this.
What
like 40 minutes. What color is the shield?
Red. It's not okay. red. It's always red. It's the red in the previous game too. FYI, but yeah, red.
Yep.
Pink is like kind of worthless. It's just points. I mean, for us, it's we have extends. They don't, so it can be not bad.
Yeah.
But blue is speed.
Dude, getting,
red is
getting
shield.
A lot of speed is
gray is
really
like a
helpful.
Wide shot. That's like not bad. In this game, gray might actually be a shot power-up, because I swear I've gotten multiple...
It is a shot power-up.
Okay. Oh, I swear I've gotten multiple reds before, or, grays before.
I picked up the wrong thing, and now I can't bomb.
Yeah, rank is... Now that I'm on no miss pace, the rank is going off the rails.
That's what you deserve, bro, for cheating.
Alright, I'm on the cat bridge.
Just don't... do anything.
Nope, I'm dead.
Really?
Oh god, I ran into the giant cat. Dude, I am getting destroyed. Oh my god.
Icarus said this was the harder game though. Maybe that's why
yeah,
you guys are good.
Yeah, I can see
at.
That. Now.
Now that you got to the game.
All right, hard. I'm in the cat rush. Cat rush.
Shit.
I'm getting bounced. Oh, I got killed by the cat butt. Oh.
Got an M Night, oh, M. Night style cat butt.
Yes. Dude, what do you even do there?
Yeah, I'm also entering cat hell. I mean, I'm on stage 4 right now and haven't died. But even boss 3
dude,
seemed a lot harder than
the rank
every
is.
Time.
Yeah,
no,
it gets
I lost
crazy.
My bomb arm and all I have is this stupid revolver ocelot shit. I gotta restore my save state. Right, 8
what
minutes.
What is like
gotta...
special difficulty?
In
is
Detana,
that like even harder?
The rank also goes if you pick up more than one blue bell. It's the speed.
Oh my god.
I don't know what special is. We have to try that. Let's give that a shot.
I don't want to try that.
What? You love this. You love Twinbee.
Why does Winbee over there get sad whenever I pick something?
Winbee wants you to pick him, and you don't every time. It's part of the lore of the game. I'm not picking a shield anymore. You guys tricked me with the shield. Oh, pick
well,
up
yeah,
a shield.
That's old
rank.
News, dude. Where have you been?
What?
Shield is like so 20 minutes ago.
Ranked to surpass Metal B.
20 minutes ago.
Yeah, just game over, I guess.
Aw, bummer.
Did you make it past the cat butts?
Yeah, how are you in the stage?
I died earlier. It wasn't even the cat, it was just regular enemies.
Alright, what's going on with you, Drip? What's the, status?
No progress so far. I am getting better at, stage 1 and 2. I keep dying in the same fucking spot in 3, but...
What's the deal? If you're making it to stage 3, you're doing about as good as any of us. We've only made it just gently into stage 4.
Alright. I'm going to pick up one blue bell, one green, and then chill.
I think that's the way. You don't even need a green. You can just poop out stuff out of your butt. You want grays, though.
See, now that we know that shield is no good, that's invalidated. You don't need it anymore.
No, but it's still a good super, though.
Oh, it got instantly killed by the screen. Wow.
How is it not a good super?
Because it takes like 12 seconds to set up.
It doesn't when you have full green, though. Think about it.
Yeah, but it takes that long.
That's fine. Do you. Don't get frustrated.
Manipulation tactics. I'm trying to make you think. In the middle of the run. It's going to be too easy trying to counter my arguments to see the bullet.
Yeah, I don't know. You, everybody should probably reset if it were really up to me. If I was you guys playing, I would reset.
Especially if you're in stage 4,
shit!
I know, right?
How the hell did I die? I didn't even see anything.
I don't even remember if I got a blue now. I'm so frustrated.
Yeah, I got two reds. That seems good for health. And safety. And these rubber ducks are cute. I'm not going to reset again. I can't. I have to just play.
I switched back to the first shot type.
What's the first one do?
The big piercing one?
Oh,
yeah, that
seems
really good.
The regular bomb from like Katana, basically.
The homing one, I'm kind of going with because it like, in case you lose your ground bomb, you have an option. But being able to pierce everything is really good too.
Because my issue is that with the shot number 3, like the one where with the option that can reuse, I mean can spawn, that in the middle of the action, like you're just too busy trying to get those options back.
It takes too long to get going.
You guys just aren't
routers and planners like I am. You know, you don't practice. No, I mean, that's the thing. I mean, you know, I'm a practice gamer. You know, you guys are just off the cuff. I get it. You know, it's okay. I mean, not everyone has the diligence and, you know. I'm sorry.
Oh,
I can't even keep going. Oh, people get that joke.
So that's fine. It's just. When, like, you just took a hit, you don't decide, like, you don't route
a death,
you know?
What's up, Desmaku? How's it going?
Hey, what's going on, Des?
I've got double bombs. This is probably bad.
We're busy playing, what's that game? Bokan for the PS1 with the sideways scrolling? That's what I'm playing.
What?
I'm actually playing what's that game?
Glover for the Nintendo 64.
Glover! Fucking Glover! What is
I'm
wrong? How
James
did you
Town?
Pull that out of your ass? That's Glover? Really? That's incredible. Wow. I'm literally blown away. Like, I haven't thought about motherfucking Glover in, like, probably
it's like
a
one
millennia.
Of the most produced 64
oh,
games,
Pink
I'm pretty
Bell
sure.
Restores arm.
Oh, that's what it does?
I think. It just happened. I don't know if that's specific to the Pink Bell, but that's what happened.
Maybe to restore arm, you have to just think hard, and it spawns.
Well, I'm screwed then.
God fucking damn it, I got the flamethrower. I didn't want that. Oh, four-way. Big save. Let's go. And suddenly, everyone decided to focus.
Wait, on this one? You're stupid.
I'm just thinking.
You can shoot the ground enemies as they come up.
I'm just thinking about those beans.
They rayforced it when they need to. Also,
of course. The bells do. They do
yes,
have labels
they do,
on
Jamers,
them.
Thank you.
Jamers is Jamin. That's the thing. He James, you know?
He's Jamin and Gamin.
That's right.
I don't like bells.
No, I'm an idiot. I thought I literally had one more option than I had. Now I was gonna let go of power shot,
Yeah, I told you it's too
complicated. Shut up.
It's way too complicated.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
You have to have a massive brain to use that. And even then.
Christmas is gonna be very complicated now. You're gonna be hearing like jingle bells, and you have getting flashbacks just now.
Twin beat flashbacks.
PTSD.
Not the bells, no! Jingle bells. Like, what the hell are you talking about?
Did you say jungle bells? That's tight. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, that's like the Kensui soundtrack. Jungle bells. Yeah.
I do like the Kensui soundtrack.
I know, because jungle bells.
Why did I... Dude, I don't think Gwynby has my best interest in mind.
You do Might still get a, the... No, you still get, the ambulance.
Double agent. For Konami.
All right, we're going to test the pink belt thing if I can grab it. Nope, can't grab it.
Yeah, when you find yourself having like a blast to Konami game,
shit!
Be on your guard.
I made a fuck up. Yeah, I made a fuck
up. Boy. A trap.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely
a devious machination.
Oh, yes, everything you just said. The funny thing is, it's like one of the only times I had fun with it.
Found the pig. Pig downloaded.
Jumballs bells.
1 minute and 45 seconds, so choose your destiny.
Here's the deal with the power, the charge homing thing. If you just tap it a little bit, it like locks onto everything on the ground near you.
What the fuck attack is that? What do you have?
I told you I found the pig. I am like considering the homing shot.
Wait, what is that? Why is Chinop shooting? Wait, stop saying things like I know what you're talking about. What secret? What do you do?
The pig secret.
Where is it?
It's a secret.
What? Oh, shut the... God damn it.
The one on the floor?
Yeah. The one in the crater. It's a pig in the crater.
I love a few of them. Like, it's like a pig tower or something like that?
No, this like is in a crater.
I'm going to do something super smart and switch my special to one that I've never used before on my last run. How you guys feel about that? Smart,
yeah, dude.
Right? Yeah?
I think that's the right play, man.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Pig secret carries.
I think that was a very educated, you know,
yeah,
strategy.
I thought
very
it through, creative. And I thought, you know what?
Yeah.
What I need is more ambiguity here for success.
I mean, it works in movies, so I guess it works in real life.
That's true. Yeah, in movies, they always pick like the dumbest idea at the very end, and it works.
And this then ain't some, the movies. Then, this is real life. This is real
good
Kumite.
Point. Good point. This is not the movies. So maybe I've miscalculated a little bit.
Dude, I'm sure that by picking the pig, my rank is just totally screwed.
Oh, yeah, I know about Captain Tamade. I know a lot about Captain. I know way too much about Captain Tamade. You got the fucking bananas. You turn into a kid, a child, a baby, and then you turn into a salamander for no fucking reason.
Oh, that one. I always get Captain Tamade and then the diabetes game confused.
Diabetes game? What the fuck?
The one where you have to, like, answer quizzes and, like, take your insulin and avoid the snacks.
Are you making things up?
See, he knows what I'm talking about. He knows what I'm talking about.
What is this game called?
Helical's not real. That's a bot.
What? Is that an arcade game?
It's God on the Super it. Nintendo.
Oh.
Oh, I died.
Huh. Insulin game. I mean, I died listening to you. Does that count? That shouldn't count.
I mean, it happened
death.
To me.
That shouldn't count.
Oh,
death,
my God.
Honestly.
I just... The evil Twinbee has just ruined my run.
The ones in stage 3.
It's developed by Parm. What's the name of that game?
Hey, what's up, Guildenstern? Yeah, what's the name of the game, Guildenstern? Is it Dr. Mario?
It's developed by a pharmacy,
Dr. Mario.
Just asking a question. Just want to know the answer. Is it popping
Captain
pills?
Novolin. There it is.
Captain Novolin. Wait, is this like an educational game for kids who have diabetes? Aw, that's nice. It's actually kind of nice. Feeling some kind
it's
of way
terrifying,
about that.
It's terrifying,
too. I bet it fucking is. It's
like
a video game.
Anthropomorphic junk food.
So, like, Ronald McDonald's is like the final boss?
He's just like, listen, eat this burger. And you're like, no, I fucking can't. You don't understand. They have sugar in them. Okay, this punch was good, but now it's kind of bad. Why is the punch only punching, like, once now?
rank is insane in this game. It is like completely, like less than half speed from what it was last time.
All right, I just killed myself because I'm done. Check your feet. I'm done. That sucks though, because I like this game. It's good. Yeah, it was fun once I got into stage three.
Wait, where'd you die?
Oh, it's like on one boss. Or two boss. Oh. One boss, stuff like that. Who's Umbrella boss? That in that stage one boss? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's fine. I mean, I made it to stage.
Spread bomb does like no damage.
I beat that boss that's Chinampa's on. Yeah, so I've made it to stage 4.
Stage 4, no lives. No power.
Anyone make it to stage 5?
I think we've all gotten filtered by the cats.
Yeah, but I got filtered earlier by the cats. Everyone else got filtered by cat butt. Now I get to see the cat butt. I'm kind of excited for that.
Oh, wow. Okay, instantly died.
Speaking of cats, my fucking cat is clawing at my door and screaming loudly, so I'm going to let him in while I... Oh, Chinop! GG's.
Yeah,
it's very, it's very pretty game. Very pretty game, Glitter.
So I guess me and M not tied. Gorgeous.
This honestly, as far as 2D cute 'em really up cool graphics, 2D cute 'em up graphics, I think this looks better than Harmful Park. I think it
play
looks better.
Play the PlayStation version so you get extends.
Yeah, that thing.
This is painful.
Yeah, honestly, I might actually continue playing this game.
I'm sure it gets horrendously difficult.
Oh, I'm sure. Yeah.
Yeah, this is the real Harmful Park. Like the Harmful Park is Harmless Park. And this is But whatever you do, do not pick Daytona Twin B over this game.
Normal mode clear of Yahoo is 25 minutes. Nice.
Let's go, Miguel.
25, so I assume no loops then.
Easy. Doesn't look like it. It's like six stages.
Because Daytona Twin B, I think, has loops. Like when Rescue was playing it, sure I remember it like.
Apparently, there's a giant, terrifying boss, doll boss in Daytona. I mean, in Yahoo. It looks like a one loop, no miss clear of Daytona Twin B is 28 minutes, whereas Yahoo is 24 minutes. Well, that seems achievable.
Oh, okay.
Practice mode is also 24 minutes.
I'm just listening to this intro song, chilling.
Oh,
so is everyone else.
I'm going to stage 4. Try to get my revenge on the cats.
This stage 4 is really pretty.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
With rank management, it's doable. Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Does he mean that in the arcade or on PSX, though?
Might I would assume. This dude is Jamers. Come on, man. I know. He doesn't even know what a PlayStation is.
He's like...
Can you put coins in it? No? No?
I know what a PCB is. What is this PSX? What's that mean?
It's the PCB's younger brother.
Can't figure out how to add my auto-fire circuit to this weird contraption.
And apparently PSX versus PS1 is like a controversial topic.
Really?
Why? Who cares?
No. Tell me more. What's the onus of this?
Just like people say that PSX was... There's an argument that only people that are younger...
Oh, that's a shitty way to die, too. That seemed like...
Dude, M. Night takes it away. He made it past the cat stampede.
He did. And you're second. I'm third on this one.
Oh, dang. And then he got pink sweeted.
So, wait, is that... What are you talking about?
What's that?
Can you die on boss one?
On that run, man. I died on boss one on that run. I haven't made it to stage 4.
Oh, okay. I thought it was the last run that counted.
No! The last run! No! What? What? Kind of weird-ass rules.
I mean,
could you imagine? That'd be kind of sick, actually.
For me, here, right now, it doesn't make a difference. Because I win either way.
Yeah. You got I mean, in a lot of blind kumites, the last run's like you like have a couple good runs and you're experimenting, and then you look at the timer and go, man, there's 20 minutes left. And then suddenly, when there's 3 minutes left, you're like, all right, I gotta stop fucking around. And then you have the one decent run, like with the one good run.
Okay. Forgive my ignorance.
No, that's okay. It's all good. No. It's definitely not like the last. It's the furthest run counts. You just have as many tries as you want.
Okay. I got to stage 3 halfway.
Blind Kumite.
That's right. That's right. Yeah. Blind to the rules of Kumite. how are you guys doing? How are you guys doing on time?
I got time. A little bit of time. I don't know how much brain power I have, though.
Mm-hmm. We've already played Captain Tomade, which would be the clear Twinbee.
I got myself covered.
Yeah, we're not doing that again. Let me think for a second. Let me check my Rotodex. Let me check my holo snacks and see what we have here in the punishment arena.
What I was saying, though, is that there's an argument that people say that only the younger people call it a PSX, and nobody called it PSX back in the day, and it's a PS1, which is patently untrue.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, it's stupid.
I mean, we don't call the PS2 the PSY or the PS3 the PSZ, so...
I think both of those arguments are...
It seems really redundant, honestly.
No, here's the thing.
I've always called it the PSX for my whole life.
I think both of those arguments are fucking stupid because when the PlayStation was out, we called it the fucking PlayStation. We never said PS1 and we never said PSX because there was never a second one to worry about. So you never said 1 because you never knew that there was going to be a 2. You never said X because who the fuck does that? You would just say PlayStation. So neither answer is correct. The correct answer is PlayStation.
Even nowadays... People probably don't even say, like, PlayStation, like, PS5.
Yeah, Mario made a good point. Where the fuck did PSX even come from?
I got us covered.
What, you have a game?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Chin up. What are you doing? I don't like this. All right, I'll put my... Wait, where are you placing the goods?
Captain Novalin, oh, man.
No, you get your own goods, dude.
Are you...
Oh, God, then what...
No, we're not playing Captain Novalin, bro. That's not Twinbee specific. Not even a schmuck.
No, I want to learn about diabetes.
Is it even a schmuck?
I think this is a...
Oh, it's God. I got to select my...
That's amazing.
This is impossible. It wants me to read. There we go. Oh, my buttons are screwed up. There we go.
Dude, what? This is wild.
Going to the bathroom all the time is a symptom of diabetes. Uh-oh. Oh, my buttons are totally screwed up. Dude, this is actually terrifying.
Are you playing on arcade stick? Let's see, like, the...
No, I pulled it.
Whoa, nice flip. I've seen this game before. I have seen this game. Wow.
Oh, this is like a Captain America costume.
Why did he just jump on his
here?
Own? I think I have auto-fire set up or something. This is legitimately making me uncomfortable, like, looking at these things. Like, do you have a better idea?
Yes, I do. I have the game. I already have the game. All right. Who all is playing?
Are we actually playing Captain Novalin?
No, we're not playing Captain
Novalin. Who all is playing?
What system?
Steam.
Oh, my God.
What game?
I don't want...
Who all is playing?
What is the game?
It's... Look, you can't know the game! Who all is playing?
I have time.
Are you in? Drip, you have to be yes. in. Are we friends on Steam? Here, yes. Give me your friend code. I will hook up Chinop. I will hook up M Knight. Literally no one on my thing has this game. Okay, so let's do it.
Wait, oh my God.
Wait, I won both rounds. Why am I getting punished?
I'm asking you, do you want to be in or not?
No, I'm out.
I'll be in. Let me All right.
M Knight's out. That's totally his choice.
I mean, I gotta go eat anyway, so.
No, that's fine, man. Don't stress about it. I'm just saying. I'm giving you a choice. All right. So, Chinop, you're in. Aren't you?
Yeah. Okay. Yes.
I changed the sentiment to you owe me. That's good. All right, Drip, did you give me your thingamajig?
Yeah, I'm grabbing it.
All right, word. All right, it's already in your inbox. I have to get it, too, for myself.
Wait, how do I link you my friend code? What the fuck?
Watch you like having inbox. Played this game. No, it's fine. It'll come up. It should come up in your like email if you want to click on it that way or whatever in your Steam or in your inventory. I think it might be in your inventory.
I don't remember how to look at my inventory.
Okay. I got you. Okay.
You got the friend code?
I'll DM you.
Yeah. All
right. Yeah, I'm actually gonna go right now. Maybe I'll come back if I speedrun my dinner or something.
Just watch during eating. Just watch during eating.
Yeah, I can't imagine we'll be doing this for too terribly long.
No. It's, yeah. Like, it's punishment time.
What is this?
It was cool though. Like Dead Island was terrible, but this second game is actually pretty neat. Yeah. I mean, for a Konami game.
Oh, I looked at my.
It's just Rip. Yeah, I got your friend request.
Oh, you have to accept it, I think.
Yeah, I accept it.
Okay, what's your name on here again?
Oh, God.
Like your actual. Is it Drip or is it something else?
Like my Steam name?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm looking through my list. I got to find it on here. It's fine. I'll find it. No worries.
The profile picture is just like an orange background with like a stick figure with hair.
What? Did you give him a different game?
No. I'm trying to give him the game.
Oh, I thought he was describing the game that you gave him.
He's describing himself. Oh, I found it. You're here. It just wasn't showing up because of I needed to reload.
Uh-oh, made with Unity. Uh-oh.
That's always a good sign.
All right,
All right, there we go, Drip. You should have it as well.
So it's going to show up in my email?
It'll show up in your email and in your Steam here in a second. I also have to purchase it, so give me a second to purchase
it. Thanks, dog. I appreciate that.
Hey, no problem. Look, punishments aren't cheap, you know? They come with a price. Oh,
my God.
And today we are paying the price. You think you just...
Oh, God.
What happened?
Trying to bind the controls.
Yeah, it's gonna take me a second to set this up.
Yeah, no worries. That's life. So let's get the punishment.
It's oh so short.
Oh my God. I can't. The controls are all set the same.
Okay, it's not that big, thank God. I was like, how long is this gonna take to download?
Okay. I don't know what's happening. I'm starting.
You're starting? Hold on, wait. I don't even have it downloaded.
I gotta redo my.
I gotta see if the buttons even work. Oh, this reversed. Oh God.
Drip, did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm loading it up now. I'm just setting up my stream.
Yeah. No worries.
There we go. Okay. There we go. That was weird. Okay, now we're good.
Mouse sensitivity. Yo, now we're talking.
Oh, it's a mouse shmup.
Now we're fucking talking. I can't seem to leave this Steam page. I can't get this game. It's not working. How do I cancel?
Wait, how do you remap? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's really weird. I had to go in the game, then go back, and then it set it up properly.
Okay, just quit out.
No, yeah, like I went into the run and then exited out and then came back and it let me do it.
Is this a widescreen game?
Really
what's
weird.
It is in fact Tate. It's a Tater game.
Potato. Potatoes.
Okay, I'll just start it. Boil them, mash them, stick them in a stew.
That's right.
Exactly.
You nailed it. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, you guys go ahead and get started. I'm coming in. Don't worry. I'm purchasing.
All right. I'm trying to redo the controls.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm in.
You're in. Are you shooting linearly?
Uh-oh. I have a controller double bound.
Okay, I see what you're saying. Shut up.
Maybe I'll just play by mouse.
So is it just normal?
Yeah, I just did normal.
Okay.
There we go. Oh my God. Dude, we got some good music. We got some nice particle effects.
Hold on. Maybe the game's good. What if the game is a dummy banger over here?
Dude, some focus. Focus movement.
What if the game's good? You never know.
It's competent so far.
We never know. That's the thing about the punishments.
Now, how's the bomb system work? I got 3 of 3 bombs. I'm going to use a bomb and see if I get one back. Do they recharge? I see a charge bar on the side. What's charging? Dude, is this secretly based game?
I don't know.
I'm fighting a square. Oh, we got the Chorin shot thing.
Y'all tell me.
Dude, bombs recharge. I got a lock on laser.
Nice.
Oh, we got some nice EDM going on.
Here, I'll just play on keyboard.
Nice club banger.
Yeah.
Oh, we have lots of ships. 7 ships.
Dude, I'm jamming right now.
I'm actually kind of digging this. I don't know how this is a punishment.
Hey, what are the controls on keyboard?
We did it backwards.
Okay, shift is...
We did it backwards today.
I'm just playing on keyboards. I'm just playing on keyboard. Shift is apparently... shift is focus. Is there a bomb?
Man. Yes, there is a bomb.
Okay, Z is bomb.
Three button. Classic.
Oh, Octane, is my feed, like, good on your feed?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay, I
want to see if I can do the Chill Rinshaw thing. Nope, doesn't look like it. Yeah, we Kumite, Dez. You were in the Kumite. Was he not?
Wait, can you triple the Chill Rinshaws?
I wasn't able to do it. I don't know if you can.
We have to figure that out.
No, this is competent. It's
God damn it.
Needs your side, this game's but it's also good. Like
no.
It kind of reminds me of like it's like the aesthetic of like a 70s like space shooter like arcade
like
game
a Vectrex thing.
Yeah, like a Vectrex style.
Dude,
that's what it kind of reminds me of.
I need to get my stick together and play as
probably. And just like random power-ups.
Oh, I have a laser now.
This linear
shooter
remix.
Yeah, I have a laser.
That's the thing, Shinami.
Oh, it does lock on. Okay.
It appears that you cannot do the Chill Rinshaw thing. I got homing missiles and lock on lasers.
Let's check out this
game's got extra sauce with the bread stuck to the bottom.
Yo, oh, the graze effects?
Oh, there's grazing? I'm not getting close enough. Oh, yeah, there is grazing.
It's a beautiful looking graze effect.
No,
what is this? Who made this?
Hell was like an actual, a legit thing.
Who made this?
Cyber
wait, I'm gonna Chill Rinshaw. It's not doing it. Wait, did it do it?
No.
Wait, did I get it?
I don't
it?
Think it does. It shows you what you picked up at the bottom.
Oh, does it?
Okay, bombing pulls in all the power-ups, or all the score items.
I need to get my stick set up. Fuck this. This is actually good. I wasn't expecting it to be good.
Oh, if you stop moving for a second, too, it pulls in all the... No, wait, it stops all the bullets? What happens?
Linear
oh, no, I think I'm just switching
okay.
phases. I'm switching phases,
cyber
my bad.
Reinforcement.
Dude, this is a minuscule hitbox.
How do you switch controls? Did you guys figure it out?
Got an option. Yeah, I went in the game, then went back out of the game, and then it let me rebind the controls.
What?
Yeah,
it was really weird, but I can't confirm as well. That's
okay,
what happened.
Cool. I will do the same thing then.
I had to like start a run and then quit and then leave, and it was it allowed me to rebind.
All right.
Oh, there's health bars for all enemies.
Where? Oh, at the top of the screen?
Yeah.
Is this a mobile game? Looks like it has a mobile aspect.
Yeah, somebody
ratio.
Said they played it on Android.
Okay.
A shield?
A flamethrower? What the fuck?
Yo, I got some sort
normal,
of option thing.
Hard, and endless. All right, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, I got a Gradius shield.
I'm really digging this soundtrack, actually.
I'm certain this is all, like, royalty-free.
Yeah, probably.
Wait,
still.
Wait, my rapid shot is also focusing. Something doesn't seem right. Hold on. Is there two
sets of
controls?
Yeah, it's double bound. The boat set, yeah, you have to change both sets of controls.
Oh, of course, because that would make sense. All right, got it. No big deal. All right, there we go. Hey, Gaiman, got my stick out. We're good. Whoa, is there a bit of input lag, or is that just me?
Nah, dude, it's crisp.
I was going to say, it's like... almost too responsive.
No, there's input lag. No. You guys are both wrong. That's fine, though.
Yeah, see, Jammer says this music's been in a million Doge and Shmups.
No, okay. you guys are just straight up wrong. There's input lag. It's a good bit.
Nah,
it's a
dude.
Good chunk. No,
I still enjoy it. I still enjoy it.
No, I'm not saying it's killing the game, but it's there. It's like
a
solid.
Dude,
dude, this is a five framer.
No, that's a you problem.
What?
I'm in this.
My stick returns to neutral before the ship moves.
Sounds like you need to get a new stick.
Oh, what the... No.
Sounds like a stick issue.
Jabers, yeah, confirm the input lag. Come on. You know what's true.
I'm pretty sure that there is no triple thing, because I rode that one like halfway down the screen.
There's not.
I'm getting all kinds of power, though.
Are you? So this one, you just stack power-ups like in perpetuity, and when you die,
you don't
lose
them?
That's
what it looks like. I haven't died yet.
Oh,
why
okay.
Is this
not
going to
party now?
Oh, yo, destructible Jesus. Boss parts?
Yeah, dude.
This is good. Oh, yeah. Man, M. Night probably would like this way more than fucking Detana.
Yeah, he would.
He got his punishment first.
Oh, shit. Okay, it's actually starting to get a little spicy.
Guys, I have an option.
I've got, like, four options.
What?
I have two.
What?
One of them is a drag option. Oh, that graze was nuts. What the fuck?
Yeah, the hitbox is like,
tiny.
Mushy. Oh, I died.
It's
I lost nothing.
I was gonna say, this is definitely like cave hitbox level.
I'm not loving the input lag is what's killing me, but everything else is fine.
Ah.
I got greedy. I died with bombs. We went monochrome? Dude, what's happening? I've got six options now.
What? Oh, they have different shot types. Like, I have a flamethrower.
Dude, it all stacks. It all stacks.
That's neat.
I think I'm finding the last boss.
Of the game?
Yeah.
Chin up. Clear. Put it on the channel, buddy.
Yeah, there's like a million modes. I'm sure this is...
Well, this is normal. You should at least clear hard.
Ooh.
Wait, is this a good beginner shmup, maybe?
Possibly. Well, the thing is, it's RNG. Oh, that was stupid.
Yeah, I get that, but I mean, that doesn't
actually
make it bad.
Might not. Nope, I'm about to game over because I'm getting greedy.
Game's too hard.
Dude, this last boss has a ton of health. Yep, I died.
Fuck.
I'm dead.
Game over.
I died.
Game
right here.
Over.
Oh yeah, I think nobody else made that. Let's see what else we got.
Did
I unlock anything?
All right, I'm gonna try. Did you unlock like
how many stages is it?
It's like five. I did not beat the game on normal or hard. Oh, I got type C. Deploy a shield to prevent damage. If you take damage during the deployment, a bomb will be activated. Convert all enemies. Oh, okay. The bombs do this. You can charge up to three shots. Stage five with type C.
Right,
question mark. Interesting. Yeah, interesting little game.
Not much replenishment, fortunately.
Okay, type C is just autobomb ship. Yeah, I can see this being pretty fun and like endless, just
Yeah, goofing. It's kind of like almost million. Has like a Warning Forever vibe to me.
Yeah.
Where it's like, it's RNG, but not in ways that really matter that much.
Dude, no, Dez, that was a planned Kumite. We did Bullet Hell Monday, and we did Raiden 2. We did the old and the new. That was the 200th, the 100th Kumite.
Yep. Yeah, Raiden 2, flying game. What we didn't do was we didn't do Black or whatever.
Dude, you missed out, M. Night. This actually
a just
fun game.
Took a look. Like, yeah, that's the thing that surprised me. Like, Kumite has lost its ways, man.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. This one was... I didn't think that you guys had too much time.
Back in my day when I accepted some of those punishment games, when I made the mistake
that you played.
Oh, Geometry Wars? Dude, that game is goated.
No,
the one that I made M. Night play recently was Flatshot.
Yeah,
Bane
Celeste
was like loving the game, and he was like parrying shit, and M. Night was like, well, this thing sucks.
Yeah, I mean, I can see maybe you like, oh, Linear Shot? Flatshot? Maybe it's part of a series? They're like, okay, it's gonna be like equally as bad, and apparently the games just seem to be unrelated, and this one is apparently kind of good. Like, it looks competent, like... Like,
no, this is great. Oh, yeah, there's nothing. Oh, I just got a focus shot that. I got a homing focus shot.
Yeah,
look
dude.
Look at it curving around. What did James say? Techno rainforest.
Yeah.
That's what this is. Ah. I'm getting crazy input lag though, M. Night. That's the one thing I'm not too excited about.
What did I just
about.
Get? I got a large circle around my ship. Dude, there is no input lag in this game.
Yes, there is!
I know, dude, there is not. There is no input lag.
What are you guys using? Like, D input or some shit?
maybe a V-Sync on or something?
Maybe. Did you guys change any
options? It also has sensitivity for, like, the movement, though.
Oh, did you guys change that?
No, maybe. I didn't touch anything.
I didn't even mess with it. I didn't touch anything, but it does have sensitivity. That might be the issue. That could be. But, like, no, there's no input lag. It is crispy.
Yep.
What? No, there's definitely input lag. All right.
Nah, dude. You're getting old.
Maybe because... Maybe it's, like, depends on your graphics card. You have NVIDIA, you have AMD.
Yeah, do you guys have, like, some kind of high... Yeah,
I have a 30.
I'm using a Voodoo.
I have
Voodoo
a
3DX.
Voodoo? You're using a Voodoo 3-2000?
Yeah.
Intel
Wait,
integrated?
I stopped shotting is what I just said, by the way. I stopped shooting and nothing sucking in. What's that all about? What you said it sucks in?
I was misinformation.
What
that was.
cheating. Oh, I just died because of you. Blaming you.
Are the levels like randomized?
Yes, they are. Okay, I'm resetting, okay. And it's different.
Oh, so the gambling never ends?
I'm actually going to mess with the sensitivity. I'm curious.
I think
this game's pretty
mouse.
Cool, Amnai. Basically, when you're doing your power-ups, you can pick a weapon power-up for your ship. But, more importantly, you can pick one of like many different option types, and they all just continually stack. So you have this massive array of options.
And do you lose them when you take a hit? Whoa.
Nope. You do not lose any power at all. You do lose your bombs. Like, you lose your three bombs or whatever.
You appear to not get any extends either.
You get three back, but that's it.
The different ships have different bombs. The one adds shield.
I mean, this isn't a stage two boss. Isn't really a problem because of the bomb recharge, in my opinion.
Yeah.
No.
That seems solid.
It's totally solid.
Oh, God.
I'm up
and Matt's like, let me try to find, there's got to be something in here that's assy. Can't you get a $3 decent game off of Steam?
It seems, it's a bit minimalistic in terms of visual, like,
honestly,
all the stages are probably, like,
not even
looking
really
like
that
one
much.
Of the
other. Yeah, but...
Like, the side itself is fine, but I guess, it might...
Yeah, it is very short. Like, I think it's, like, 10 minutes. You get to do it, so...
Yeah, I mean, it's fine, then. Because you don't have time to get bored of the aesthetic or the stages. Lack of background. So it's like, it's cool.
Right,
so
right. The background is the thing.
It's a Chow and Shaw reference.
But I would say the effects really carry it.
Yeah.
It's crunchy,
the laser,
it good,
the laser
you know?
Option looks kind of bad. The laser doesn't quite line up and doesn't keep up with it well.
Yeah. I'm just using the arrow option right now. This game is free on mobile? Interesting. That's not bad. I wonder who made this game. Like, I wonder, like... That's what I wonder about games like this, Amnai. It's like... Who are these, like, very competent bullet hell devs up in here? Like, you know?
Yeah, it seems like the world is bigger than just Discord and Reddit.
What?
Who would have thought? That is insane. Yeah, I mean, because I also never heard of that game. You know, same. I'm just a surprise, you know?
Yeah. No, you're being, like, half sincere, where you're like, oh.
Oh, fuck.
Why did my shot split? Oh, I got the... fake spread shot where you move forward to spread it and then pull back to focus it.
Whoa!
The
V5. I have a rolling laser gunner. Check this out. Look at this. What the fuck?
Okay, the shot kind of sucks.
Rolling laser. This is new. Cave hasn't thought of this yet. This is new. Cosmo Dreamer hasn't thought of this yet. I think I died. Couldn't see where our ship was, but that is neat, actually. A rolling laser gunner?
Ooh, that one kind of sucks.
Yeah, Link and Kumite. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, Mari. Neat game. Not bad. Not much of a fucking punishment, but yeah, like I said, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose them. Sometimes, you know, M Night could have gotten a free $3 game out of this. I don't know. He chose not to. He chose to eat food.
Oh, okay. I'm mentally tapped, though. I'm done.
No, same. I'm
it's okay. I have so many games to play anyways. So many games either on Steam or not that I haven't given the time that they deserve.
That's right. I mean, you gotta play more of that.
I'm totally not salty.
You gotta play that Chaos Field. I don't feel like you put nearly enough time into that game.
Nah, dude.
You
know, yeah,
you just like buckle down.
I still have unfinished business with the game, actually.
No, you don't. Come on. What is it?
How? I do.
I mean, what triple world record? Not enough for you?
Yeah.
I mean, I want that 400 million with Ifumi. You know?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Dude, 400 million with Jin. If you're gonna do it.
Yeah. Right. I mean.
Talk about gambling.
400 million, yeah.
Talk about gambling. All right, well, GG's. Thank you guys
Twinbee
for hanging
reference.
Out. Drip, thanks for your first Kumite. Hope you had fun. Any thoughts on your end? Let's start with you. Any thoughts on your end between Detana? I think you said you liked Yahoo more, but now that you've reflected upon it a little bit, what are your thoughts on these two games?
Honestly, I think they're pretty interesting as far as like the rank management and like the bell juggling goes, you know, like I feel like if you're a fan of like that style of shmup, you know, you might enjoy, you know, like a Ratergy or like, you know, the RS34 or Milestone games. It's very dad in my opinion. But
oh yeah,
I like Yahoo a lot more. Like I might actually like continue that game.
Cool. Looking forward to. So you're gonna clear that tomorrow. Good.
Oh yeah, totally.
Put that on my desk. I'll expect it first thing in the morning. M Night Chinop, are these going to rotation?
The two extensos.
Oh, is that M Night? Sorry.
I was just saying, with the two extends, Drip is going to get it, like, no problem. You know?
Those extra extends in the PSX version. PSX, I said.
I can already hear it now, like, if I do clear it on PSX, you should be like, oh, it's not the real one.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Jamer says Datana is your CBT.
So Jamer is saying the opposite of Icarus. Can these two fight? Can we just get them into the stream so they can fight about this?
No, dude, Datana is, like, stupid. Like, I could not with that game.
It's so boring. It's
Chinup's fighting diabetes.
A bad kind of heart. You're wasting like half your life to nothing happening, and then all of a sudden when you reach like retirement age, bam, something happens like a tough boss or some shit, and you do one mistake, you run is kind of dead.
I will say,
go all the way back and redo it all. It's like, but the Yahoo had like so much like the pacing is so much better.
Yeah, like, yeah, I agree.
The aesthetics of Yahoo make it worthwhile too.
Oh, the aesthetics are beautiful. Way better.
Yeah,
than
like
expected.
I don't know. Short, long story short, past Datana, I'm definitely playing Yahoo.
Nice. I just realized that on my stream, because of I missed something, the top of Chinop's Discord logo is like weirdly blending into the top of Pastel's head in like this really weird way. It's freaking me out. Anyways, it's the top of the stream. But so M Night, what about you? Are you gonna put this in your rotation, you think?
But I had a good time with Yahoo at least.
Okay. Jamers, Daytona's one of the hardest shmups ever made, period.
Damn, if that coming from Jamers,
yeah, that means a lot. But I don't understand. Jamers, Icarus said that Yahoo was harder.
Maybe maybe he meant that Yahoo is harder than clearing
maybe like
one all. Like, yeah, one all of Daytona. But Jamie's talking about
two alls.
We're talking to like super players here. One alls don't exist to them.
Yeah. You got to get the true ending where the Pastel comes out of Winby's cockpit and then Winby's like, yeah.
Let's go fishing together.
Yeah, let's go fishing. And then they're like,
oh, we got drama.
Icarus call out.
Jamers versus Icarus. Get in here, boys.
Yep. I think this is a double non-blind Kumite in the making right now. Jamers versus Icarus, both games. If they tie, we'll do Twin B 3. 1989 or whatever the fuck whenever that game was made.
Oh god, I forgot about that.
Yeah, we'll just do that. But Jamers, let's get Icarus on the horn. Let's get this. Telling you, but not next weekend because next weekend is Shmuptember. Let me post a link to that. That's a thing that RGTV Live, is happening, and a bunch of us are playing. I don't know, M Night, you're not playing in this one, right?
He said he doesn't think he doesn't know that he's playing. If he is, he didn't know.
Oh yeah, that happens sometimes. Do you know? You don't know. Here's what's happening. That's next weekend, so check that out. And then the weekend after, we have Hauser's event, which I'm doing a thing for. Also happens to be my birthday that weekend, so Saturday I may after Hauser's thing. Run to Galloping Ghost. That's the current plan. Just go over there. I think DJ Psycho, aka Joel from the Pandemicade, who also lives in Chicago, might join me there. If you're in the neighborhood, stop by Saturday evening, maybe. I should be there.
September?
I expect
it's the 30th, the last day of September, because my birthday is the next day.
May.
That's the current plan, but there's so much going on that I don't know. Like, if Hauser changes the time or, like, something else happens, like, if it starts to get too stressful, I don't know, because I did commit to his event, and I don't want to let anybody down there.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And it's also, like, my birthday the next day, so, which my wife will want to hang out that day, so I'm just trying to make sure it's not too stressful. But I do want to go, it's not that, it's, like, maybe, like, an hour from my place, So it's not like super far, but it's not super close either. So it's not like I just pop down. But it's something that I do want to. I figured, you know what? Fuck it. Like, it's my birthday weekend. I'll go down there, mash some shmups, some fighting games, whatever else. Take a little evening out of it. If anybody from the community wants to join, say hi. I would more than welcome you. Come over, say hi, and talk shit to my face. Just be like, you suck.
You smell like eggs.
Yeah, you better work on your twin bee routing before I see you again around these parts. No, we'll see. But yeah, dude, that's another thing. It's coming up. So a bunch of stuff coming up. All that to say that it's very unlikely that we have Kumite's next week and the week after. So probably a little 2-week
break. We'll be back in October.
Yeah, we'll be back a little later. But thanks for joining us. The Twinbee was super fun. M. Knight, thank you so much for coming through. Drip, thanks so much. Chin up, as usual. I'm glad we had fun because I know these games are supposed to be uber tough.
Dude, what is...
You know, it's fun. So...
Stop. Oh, I got very confused. Dez just went live. It said Sunday Shmup Grind, and then all I saw was MS-DOS Chex Quest.
Yeah! Raid. Slash
but
Raid.
Like, wait, Shmup? Shmup Chex Quest. What? And then he said Chex Quest later.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Got it. Is he doing... Okay, but he's... Let's do it. If he's grinding shmups, let's raid him. Thanks, guys, for hanging out. It was nice to chat with everyone, and we'll see you in a couple weeks or whenever this catches around some of these events or whatever. Fuck. See ya. Peace.